All right. I do not accept. I totally read every one of the documents.
He caught you with one there, huh? It's okay.
That happens.
This is boxing, after all.
I think everybody's barbing in this bitch.
Down. You can get him back in the next round. You did the right thing, though. You took your time and you got back up. Your father would be proud of you. That's what champions do, Andre. They get back up.
Be a champion of champions. Champions of champions. Tutorials and shit. They don't know I'm a fucking master.
What is that?
Ammonia. That shit'll wake you right up.
They tried to hit me.
His ass.
Oh shit. Bro.
This is a penitentiary, son. That rep ain't gonna do shit but count somebody out, which means you got to knock that cracker on his ass, yeah? And you got one round.
Knock him back out of his ass.
Knock the fucker on his ass.
Scorpio, good morning, good morning.
What the fuck on his ass?
How we doing? Please let me know if everything's okay for the music and stuff. I hope you're doing well on this fine day. We're about to do something. Some guys gave me some fucking like breath salts and now I'm fucking out. Press RT to block a punch. Hold RT to cover up. Too tight for the host, Scorpio. I appreciate you. You should also make it. Hold LT and move left. Oh, look at me. I'm over here. Over there. Left there. Left there. Try and clinch your opponent. Okay, so never push LB and RB. That's the clinch. That's the clinch. Ah, I'm killing him. I'm killing him. Okay, space. Should have seen the other guy. Hold LT and throw the punches to the body. Hold down LT and throw punches.
What?
Yo, LT is the one. Yo, Rainbow, what's up? You hear what's up? Kick some ass. Hold down RB, throw heavier punches. Yo, I should have watched the tutorial last time. Give me some of that fucking. I'm here. What's up, bruh? What game is this? This is Fight Night. Which Fight Night is it? Fight Night Champion, baby. I'm a champion. It's an old 360 game. Look at these graphics for a 360 game. Knock him out. Oh, right the fucking penis. Let's fucking go, bro. It's all because the guy gave me the sniffing salts at the other. Another ad. God damn, I'm supposed to have my fucking ad manager up, bro. Kayla, thank you for the house. P-rolls are off for 30 minutes since last... okay, so... Bro, I don't know how all that shit works. I don't know how it works. Would you like to continue champion mode? Do I want to continue champion? Fuck it. Are you on your new PC? Yeah, I am not. It's still sitting there, bro. It's been turned on once since I get it. Should I be a pro? The greatest of all time. I'm definitely fucking not pushing that. It's like a difficult bro. Oh, Hades, thank you for the host, bro. You so smexy, how we doing, how we doing? Fucking, what was I gonna say again? Yeah, the new PC has not been touched. It's been touched, but yeah, I'll touch it soon. Well, it's set up this weekend when I've got time, bro. This isn't Elden Ring. I fucking changed the stream information. Fight Night Champion. It wasn't even on fucking Elden Ring before, you're tripping. So I told you I was gonna play Elden Ring. I thought I was gonna play Elden Ring, but guess what? Kayla is a different kind of ring. It's not it. Okay, Kayla, it's a different kind of ring. Okay, I was waiting to say. Yo, I'm getting fucking prison fucked.
Not me. Welcome to the real world, baby.
Bro, never go to prison, bro. This is what
now
happens.
Now unite, bitch.
That was one.
I don't want
to
die.
You're not supposed to use your feet in the fucking Bergson ring. You are not a man of your word.
Easy now, son.
I never gave you my word. I didn't say anything. I said I'm probably going to play fucking Elden Ring on Wednesday. Probably does not mean fucking. You know what Wednesday is? Wednesday is whatever I want Wednesday, okay? And this is what I want. 4 years earlier. Shit, bro. We're going through this guy's entire fucking career.
This kingdom is no amateur. He could have turned pro years ago. He's been the amateur champ for 9 years.
Kayla is a different kind of
nine
ring.
9 years? Are you gonna let him make it 10?
Sounds good to me.
That's
everything
right.
Sounds
that's
good
why
to you.
We're here to get the gold medal. Now go get him, kid.
Doesn't he fucking die in Rocky 3 or some shit, bro? Four rounds I've got to put
what
up this guy.
For Andre
clean
Bishop
punches, score points, and that. Clean punches.
Underway.
All clean punches.
Nobody
I don't go below the belt,
course
bro.
Of the past 9 years has been able to conquer Joel Savone. The Cuban has now been a 9-time champion of these World Amateur Games.
I have to admit. Oh, shit. I did play this one time before.
Using that jab.
So if you're on the outside,
nothing ever came out of that. Nothing ever. No,
actually.
The only thing that came out of it is I know I used the analog stick now instead of
the
fucking.
Or you're on the outside as a fighter, you want to keep your opponent away? That jab.
What is
the
diagonal? Okay, diagonal. Don't do fuck all.
Imagine. Turns over that hook and he does damage upstairs. Oh, Bishop got battered right there.
Okay, I think I got that.
Oh, a big shot comes home for him. Oh, an explosive headshot there. He is down.
It wasn't too bad before when I was, you know, just... wasn't too bad before when I was just, whatchamacallin' it, playing against the normal,
so
computer.
So Bishop gets up and beats the count, but
if
now
I
comes
play
the
on
critical
hard.
Time.
Now he has to do two things. One, he has to survive, kill a little bit of time.
Yo, this guy's got fucking aggression coming out the corner. I don't like it.
So he don't make the same mistake.
I gotta go back to the fucking...
He took a shot, but he gives one of his own.
Yo, unlucky seven. What's
scores.
Up, I'm the goo, Wow,
right
I'm getting my fucking ass handed to me.
Bishop's already put his man down on the canvas earlier in this round. Now
good
he's
man.
Looking for more.
Oh, no,
yeah,
stamina, just hug him.
To get more the right way and get a knockout.
We'll give him a careless whisper.
His opponent's coughing up now. Step to the side.
Oh, and there you go. He goes down
okay,
in the later
this,
stages
fuck this, fuck this, fuck this, fuck this. Oh, kisses? Of course. All the kisses. I'm throwing in the towel. You want to know why? Because I'm not fucking Butterbean. There's only one character I can play in this game right now. Fuck that champion mode, bro. I love these fight night games. Yo, I love them, but I'm fucking shit out. I'm not gonna lie, bro. Right, where's my Butterbean? This is the only reason I'm fucking... Is he in the super heavyweights? Or is he just in the heavyweights? George Foreman, bro. I wish he wasn't under a lock. I want to fucking grill people, bro. Oh no, there he is. Yeah, I forgot you can play George Foreman. It's just not his fucking off-road one. I was really good at it. Ooh, maybe you can give me some pointers. Come fucking dog shit. I know what I've got to do though. I've just got to, you know, not go out punching like a little bitch. Where's okay, there he is. There's my fucking man. Look at this beauty. Look at the beauty on this fucking gentleman. Yo, Sola, good morning. Good morning. How are we doing? How are we doing? I need to give him somebody like. Jeez, everybody's fucking a beast apart from Butterbean, bro. Oh, wait, hold on. Let's give him some areola to fuck up. Some areola. Doing all right, we love to hear that. I can't stay sadly. We'll have you tab. Not a problem, never a problem, Savannah. I appreciate it. Just finished mowing the lawn, took 3 hours. Damn, kind of fucking garden do you have? So I'm gonna grab a shower, drop alert. I appreciate the alert. I hope you have a wonderful shower. Damn, 3 hours. Butterbean versus Nipple. Hey, listen, I'm telling you, Butterbean. By far the best boxer ever lived. Tyson who? Ali who? segment. How we doing, JB? You better be on Barbie inside here. I have a quarter acre, but it's pie shaped with lots of obstacles, and I have an electric board. Takes a bit.
Okay.
Quarter acre ain't bad at all. That's probably why I had it in my old garden, but like the old garden was just like all like fucking normal. There was no like bends and shit. Unlucky seven, who did you like to fight with? Who was your favorite? Did you like to Tyson it up? Did you like to bite off an ear or two? How are we doing, JB? How are we doing on this fine morning? Fuck. I don't know how to do anything apart from punch.
Ladies and gentlemen, good evening, everybody. Glad you've made the decision to be with us. Alongside Teddy Atlas.
Who's dressed and who's having sex? Barbie's gonna. Oh, look at the tit jiggle. The tap forgot about the jiggle physics. This is back in the day. Yo, Papa, what's up, bro? Fucking, this is back underway. In the day of fucking Xbox 360. I'm playing this.
Well, we're just underway fucking here, Xbox 360.
Look, there's me when I was like fucking 15. I'm gonna
push
these
are
fucking
two guys that have flat out said it. They have come to get the other man. And
fine, now let's fucking go. You already know.
Butterbean's putting his punches together now. That's a nice
I haven't played in so many years. I honestly forgot, but I really like doing the career mode. Yo, the career mode is just what I got railed on. Oh my god, Butterbean's already took him onto the fucking chin. No, back it up. Back up. I need stealth and hammer. No, stealth. I need health
what
and stamina.
So
this is exactly what happened last time. It was just me getting fucking railed over and over on fucking Butterbean. I'm good, bro. Just home from work. So chilling. How you doing? I'm doing fine. Did I ask you what you work as? I don't think I remember,
bro.
Who's JB work at? You're definitely part of the Irish mob or something. Or you're part of the Garda.
He's not right.
Tell it.
That was a clean one.
Just hug him, hug him. Fuck. Yo, you fucking got stamina for days and I don't like it. I'm punching the armpit. That's what I mean, bro. Butterbean's a fucking paperweight, bro. He's the fattest fucking paperweight I've ever seen in my life. He's a paperweight nonetheless. He's just a piece of paper. Look, I'm fucking Ariola's taking fucking granola punches to the fucking chin. Fucking no nuts. No chat. No fucking dried fruits.
Butterbean's defense. Is it ever good? Look at how easy
getting the ring with cash, no thanks, bro. That's a fucking in real life, I'm just a teddy bear. I just can't control my stamina, bro. I can't control my fucking stamina. And now this guy's got like a shining stamina bar, which means he's fucking jacked, which means he's had fucking roids before the match. And I'm still sitting here just fucking trying to get liposuction before the match. Like, fuck's sake, man. I'm probably not gonna be able to stand up from this one. Like the judges are gonna fucking give me any points, you know what I mean? I spent more time on my arse counting numbers and fucking.
Now he's gotta have some. Did you see that?
Just stay down, just stay down. No, we're not even trying on that one. We're not even fucking trying on that one. There's no Ariola's just gave us the fucking granola punch of the like fucking lifetime. You hate to see it.
7, 8, 9.
To my girls, good to see you. The rise from my ass kicked.
It's over. Knockout in the first round.
Well, we said that he starts with a lazy jab.
My phone died and I got locked out of my house because I couldn't open the garage door with the wall. That's why, bro, fucking that is crazy. So if you don't have your phone on you or if it's died or some shit, you can't get into it. You're basically locked out the house. That is fucked. Fuck this guy in his little victory thing. Look at his face, bro. How is this guy? How are you going to tell me this guy has still health? How are you going to tell me this guy still has health? Give me 100% power. I was hitting him with them 100 power punches.
Yeah, good one for the fans. Glad you tuned in to see it with us.
Fuck's sake, bro.
I'm Joe Tessitore alongside Teddy Atlas saying thanks for being with us.
If you can't get it the first time, you know what my mom always says. First you don't succeed, try and try again.
Boardwalk Hall in Atlantic City, New Jersey for tonight's main event.
God, I got 14 years on this guy. How the fuck is this guy still fighting at the age of 44? Yo, shot. What's up, bro? That's a tough nipple. Yo,
ringwalks have been known as circus
are uncontested in the boxing
but
world,
yet,
I'm telling you.
With all that, to him, it's a moment of extreme attention.
Let's see if I can't get a fucker and go. Fucking tune for beating this guy's ass. What's a fucking tune for beating ass? How we doing, chat?
Can I get a fucking... Oh, yeah!
Only one kind of fucking song that's going to be able to get us to our win here.
You can see exactly
fucking Rocket
Balboa
is going to power us through this rip. Where is it? Fucking... Charles, you end up beating fucking Hunter McCulloch.
Destroy all humans.
Are you still not completed that bitch yet?
Coming out of Bay City. Eric,
that sucks, he's the worst of all that.
Yeah, that must have been fucking.
And his opponent across the ring. With a
got lucky that my neighbor had just got there and had a charger, so I just kicked it and smoked outside for a bit. Well, it charged enough to turn it on. It's not too bad, luckily. I hope it went good, though. You know, when good papa's always vibing over there. Fucking. That is crazy, though, bro. Man is fucking locked out if he can't even fucking get a little.
We went over the rules in the dressing room. Let's have a good, clean fight. Touch them up.
He can start another one, though. Oh, shit. All right, time to give him the butter, time to give him the beans.
Is now underway. All the talk is
look at that fucking dodge.
It is simply
wait, you gonna tell
me
that?
Fight. Butterbean's coming through
now. Fucking analog stick,
that's the combination punching.
Yo, if I do beat his ass, it's 100% Eye of the Tiger. Oh. Okay, no, not that one. I was really good at reading the telegraph and from the punches they were about to throw at me in this game. Oh, I'm the dumb opposite, bro. They're like fucking holding up a left arm like this for 20 minutes. They're like, I'm gonna give you this one, I'm gonna give you this one. I fucking dodge to the right instead.
Earlier than you wanted to.
I'm staying hungry. You know, I'm nothing on butter.
Ariel's right hand did a nice job.
I'm gonna butter my way through these fucking. Grease my way through these arms.
Now hugging on the other side.
Give me a hug. Whisper in his ear. Big day at work, tap you up. Thank you, JTB. I appreciate you, bro. Never say at least. You know it's appreciated. You know I fucking love you, Larkin, baby. You
halfway know I love
you. You whacked
round
them machines once for me. Look, give him a Butterbean one. Give him one of these.
And another jab. Butterbean's cheek is
what
cut.
Was the button to do a hard punch? It was
now.
RB, I think.
Boy, that could be a factor later on.
Yo, John the Painter, what's up, bro? Yeah, bro, Butterbean, we out here fucking... Getting her asses handed to us. These guys have got stamina, I'll give them that. So I would just block my stomach the whole time and move my head around and I used to get them down by like the third round. Oh shit, okay, so what was the dodge button again? That was the one.
Took a shot, now he gives a left.
See, my stamina's doing good there. I think you're definitely onto something. And this guy's wasting stamina left, right, and center. I come in for the hook.
And just grabbing on to his opponent.
He always clinches up. I swear it's not me that's doing those dodges there. Is it LT? No, RT.
Right now. You can see the blood around that eye.
Okay,
the
I think if I push RT, then push down it maybe? I don't know. I don't know, bro.
Final
how we doing today, John?
Round number one.
Oh, we're doing good on this fine day.
Now, well-placed hook to the head.
Thank you, fucking... I guess the first time I've ever got to the corner. Yo, Ray still lit. Thank you for being here, bro. Grab his dick and twist it. I fucking wish. That's apparently illegal. Imagine, bro. Yeah, stick it in my mouth. Why am I cut? Let me see him cut. Oh yeah, baby. Round two, let's go.
Keep your hands up.
Oh,
right?
He hasn't even got a fucking
you
grain
have to
on
keep
him.
Keep your hands up.
Not even. Okay. I didn't get to hear my corner,
okay.
Dude. I'm getting to hear his corner, dude.
His fight.
What is that? Okay, now I'm in his head. I know what his coach told him now. Now I know what's fucking happening. Okay. What's a dick twist button? Oh, that's the uppercut. I should turn the uppercut into a dick twist.
missing the mark by a mile. That just was nowhere to be found. And he's really doing
I take
nice
off these fucking paddles, bro. I swear I'm pushing like too many buttons. Like my back fingers
exactly
are just
what he needs. And it's not hard to hit the mark when the mark's coming at you. The right choice of a punch.
Butterbean, you're so low on stamina. I think that's my problem with Butterbean. He's just not got the fucking stamina.
He got all into that.
Leave
one.
My
that
ribs alone, bro. Do you not understand? They've got some fucking meat on them. Yo, Hades, I appreciate the lurk and thank you for that follow there when you came in.
Butterbean's landing a combination here. That's what.
Wait
he
for my
does
time. My time is never coming.
Cause...
Oh, he's got fucking moves, bro. What were we catching? A phalanx.
Well, supposed to be fighting,
phalanx.
But instead he's hugging.
Yo, halfway Ryan, you know we good. You know we good. You know we good.
You see
he's
how
getting some sweat
Chris
on.
Areola could be when he lands that 1-2.
I don't know if I can trade these guys. Damn. Look at the fucking, look how much Butterbean's moving. I haven't seen him this much all game.
Well, this can become a bore. And he's making
him,
a decision to do it
yeah,
as he ties
up again. I fucking love to hear it. How are you doing, Sir Ryan? Sir Ryan.
So what do you tell
oh my god, I need to just headbutt the dude. How do I do that? How do I do that? Give me that headbutt back.
We have a couple choices. One
what's the headbutt button?
Is, believe it or not, you know, you could go into the furnace. I know his strength is that...
Well, I just changed my stance. That's definitely not the headbutt button. What's the headbutt button?
He been
oh, that's a punch. Oh, oh my. Wait,
no,
Shadow. I can grab his dick and twist it. What do you mean? What do you mean disqualified, bro? It was one touch of the wee-wee. What are you oh, it wasn't even a disqualification. It wasn't even DQ, bro. Doing great. That is good to hear. That is fucking good to hear.
He's committed to that jab, and he doesn't just throw one out there.
I guess I could always just fucking grab his dick. You know, like if I thought like he was doing damage to me or something, it stops the game just like that. Three rounds. He's still not bleeding. I'm still on the ropes, fucking gasping for breath, waiting for the next fucking punch from this guy.
Body in hand.
Unlucky Shadow, you tried, you used your best balls. Unfortunately, they were not good enough.
Okay.
It's going good. Yeah, that's what I love to hear.
Alright. Very, very good.
It do be a fine fucking Wednesday, don't it? Don't it?
But that makes me feel good.
Are you coming in? You coming in?
Oof.
It was only a fucking bait. I didn't even push the button. Yo,
here.
I swear that's up on the D. Oh, it's because this is fucking programmed. The button on the back of my paddle is programmed up on the D-pad. Okay. Don't push that button. That's a fucking headbutt button. You playing this on PC? No. This is fucking Xbox One. Playing this on Xbox One, and this is like a 360 game. Like, look at these fucking good ass graphics for a 360 game. And this ain't even remastered or anything. Even the crowd, bro. Like, the crowd, this game must have come out in, like, what? 2000, like, fucking...
Done a good
when did this game come out,
bro?
When did this game come out? Fight Night Champion. Release. The first of March 2011. 2011. That's like 11 years ago, bruh. Took me a minute, but I got there. Don't grill me. No, the fucking songs in the game's good enough. Fuck this. But yeah, 2011. Look at all the fucking people in the crowd. It actually looks like different people. You look at like FIFA fucking 18 and half of the crowd all look the same. That was a game that came out like 4 years ago. This is back when they used to pay fucking care about games, bruh. I didn't care about the gameplay because I'm so fucking trash. This is great for 360. From fucking 11 years ago.
These guys obviously hopeful that their cutman will be up to the task tonight. What does it take to be a great cutman?
Okay,
you know,
I'm definitely not pushing.
Question. First of all, you better have the
I thought
right
it was LT to do the.
Right
okay, it is LT. Why
the
are you
right
fucking?
Medications. in that corner.
Okay, our team down still does like a dodge like that. Okay, 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 okay. There's older versions. I used to play it when I was in high school and guaranteed to I graduated 2010. Yo, of course I'm Barbie. Of course. You think I would be anything else but this fucking big slab of fucking absolute powerhouse and meat? Of course. Of course, Christ. But I don't know what fucking buttons are pushing. Is this even me playing? Because I swear I've not been pushing the headbutt button. I do want the headbutt button, but...
Here's one for you now, he says. Right back with the left hand. Targeting that head with the combination punching. Now, this is
played
exactly
it on PS2,
what I love about
but yeah, no, I definitely think there was a few fight nights, right? There was like fight night. This is Fight Night Champion, but there was like there's a few Fight Night games, I'm sure.
Exactly, that's what you can do when you have good fundamentals. Not just good physical
there's
ability,
like,
that's only part of the equation. But just
I can't remember the fucking name of the one that I used to play on PS2.
Doing.
How we doing, Christ the Hippie?
Nice and clean, they're crisp, they're short, they're together.
The scuba! I haven't played Fight Night since PS1. Hell yeah, fuck. I didn't even know there was Fight Night on the PS1.
Okay.
In PS1, I was playing straight play games like that Hercules game, Spyro, Crash. There's one like alien game that used to freak me out, but I used to love playing it all the same.
Three rounds in the books here, a chance to look at
Teddy's scorecard.
Why did
I get a PC from
Ariola's
Steam or something?
Probably. One thing that will separate
I can
try,
yeah, I
opponents
can,
so far because it's an even fight.
And I think that one thing is to jab because on the outside...
Shit, it's an EA game, but yeah, no, I definitely think you can get this fucking... Looks like you might need an emulator, not gonna lie, but I mean, dude, if you type this into Google, like Fight Night Champion PC, there's like five YouTubes. There's like five videos on YouTube showing you how to emulate it and get it and shit. Might be a bit more of a pain in the ass, might take like an hour or something to set that bitch up, but... RPC S3 emulator, best build as of like, yeah, I think that's what they're saying, Dude, Fight Night on Steam. Oh, that's a different Fight Night. It's with a K in front. Plot twist, it was Knockout Kings and not Fight Night. Same thing, really. I mean... No. I'll tell you what the best fucking wrestler, or the best fucking boxing game... No, it probably what did count as wrestling, right? I think it was probably wrestling. Do you ever remember that Simpsons boxing game? You could be fucking Barney and just burp on people. Or you could be Willie and fucking hit people with your big rake.
You leave me alone, I'll leave you alone.
As a Scotsman would.
If somebody just decides to use the jab in those dead spots, they're gonna separate
I'm trying to find the dead spots. I can't find any spots. The only spots I'm finding is the black spots when, like, you know, you get punched in the face and, like, all you can see are those, like, fucking...
Do you see any way...
Oh, that's what people mean when they mean, like, seeing stars and shit, like, in the cartoons. When, oh, no, not my face, not my face, not my pretty full face. Look at these back dodges. Look at these back dodges, bro.
No better way than to change his mind. Make him miss, make him pay.
He gets off with a combination up top.
You know what it looks like? It looks like he's not even putting force into his punches and he's just using one of them machines that you do that thing with. Oh my god, I just fucking nearly headbutted him and got disqualified again. Hey, lady, good morning, good morning. Hey, homie, what's up? Whoa, I just get to kiss his nipple there. Yo, it's my nipples that deserve the kissing, though. I love how they're halfway down his body. I actually love it. Come here.
This is excessive holding we're seeing.
That shoulder. I'm in some of that sweat, too. Yep. And then I'm in for the face. Whoa, I've lost stamina somehow doing that. Bro, all I did was...
Wow, what an uppercut.
Oh, Barbie, please come back
relax,
with some stamina, bro.
Relax.
Oh, I just need to survive the round. This has been the worst fucking round in boxing history.
It's time.
Follow up. I've unlimited stamina. I'm a fucking god. I'm a god.
He is to try to trade punches with his opponent.
Bro, he's looking blocking through my shit. Fucking uppercut him.
Good exchange. He fires back.
Now I just get to walk away and block.
He gets his man.
This is how you survive
this. Point, it's not about the skills.
I'm barely moving. Barbie, get your fucking hands up.
It's dreams of them. And one of them is being eliminated.
What a revealing round we just saw. Each man was
fine.
Able to
we're
hurt
fine.
The other. You really can tell how much is on the line here between
Areola, Granola is going down.
The best shapes of their career. They came here understanding what
this is my Twitch safe place. Appreciate you, Layden. Thank you for always coming in and saying hey, that was an amazing stream yesterday. It was awesome to have you back. Even though it was Tuesday. Caught us all by surprise. I mean, thank God you did do it on Tuesday because I definitely just woke up like an hour ago and I would have missed it if it was today. I think Layden knew. Layden was like, Cash is a lazy bastard on Wednesdays. I'm going to have to pull this up on a Tuesday.
Whoa!
I know he walked right into that uppercut. Uppercut for you.
Comes right back with a shot of his own. Oh, and he returns fire with a left hand.
I lose so much stamina in a punch. It's embarrassing. My face.
Chris
my beautiful face.
Things going on his side
my ribs.
Remember,
my beautiful ribs.
This fight was going against him.
Oh, no, my wife needs to kiss me at the end of this.
Big shot comes crashing home.
Yeah, that's the first knockout, though. This time I'm getting up easy from this. Tonight. Okay, looks like I'm getting up easy. Looks like I'm getting up easy. Butterbean will be kissed again, I swear. Yeah,
doesn't matter.
Back up.
So one of the ways he survives is if he's
I'm getting in good punches and he's just like now. He's just like computer said fucking no. I'm on the ropes. I'm on the ropes. The ropes can't handle my weight.
He needs them right now.
Just kiss him. Kiss him. Oh, give him that careless whisper. Hello. Is it me you're looking for? I can see it in your ear.
Butterbean's actually making a smart move here. He
oh, and there we go. I think after the clinch, I just got back up. Or the clinch. Bam, bam, bam. Yo! Wow, he gave him a little bit of a BJ on the way down. Let's see this. Look at this. It's going to show me when I go down. Look at this. Ooh.
One.
Damn.
Two.
Yo, Boss Dom, what's up, bro?
Five.
Five, alive. Nothing wrong
here.
With that. Nothing wrong with that. I've definitely got my days and weeks and months and years mixed up before. I'm
like
kidding. You know I love
place.
Running into you. Oh. Yeah, I know. I mean, Layden following you is definitely. It's a good thing. That's definitely a good thing. No Overwatch today. Oh, no.
What a damn
it's supposed
nice
to be multiplayer Monday,
there.
Whatever I want Wednesday, and then Friday is Fall Guy Friday. I'm putting structure into this stream, baby. Fucking structure. And then Wednesday was supposed to be fucking Elden Ring, but yeah.
Exactly.
I was like, fuck it. Why be the Elden? Why become an Elden Lord when you can just be when you can just be a fucking Butterbean Lord? Blessings to the chat. Blessings to you, Boss Don. I appreciate you coming in as always, man. Hope you're having a wonderful day out there. You love this game. Yo, you know what would be good? If they could get some fucking servers alive on this game and we could do some PvP. I would just get my ass handed to me every fucking time. Look at him getting more stamina. Oh no, that's me. Wait, no, that's him. I got 9% stamina recovery.
One thing doesn't change, though, and that's the mentality of a warrior. You find a way. You do not give in.
Game Watch, what's up,
bro? You find a way, you concentrate harder, and you see with that one eye what you need to see.
And Layden knows Boss Dom. See? That's how you know Layden. That's how you know Layden be everywhere.
Better attack the battle.
Man, I want that job. I just want to hold up a fucking piece of card and show off my body.
Here we are getting ready for the second half of this fight as we
I swear it's not me going
round.
In for those headbutts, people. I'm not that dirty. Or am I? Boosh!
And the ref is doing it.
I know I'm
the
losing this one.
The ref is calling this fight. That's a disqualification.
You know what?
There's only one kind of fight I can win here.
Chris Areola is your winner, and he gets the victory by disqualification.
It brings you back in history when Max Schmeling won
and
the
like a return to fighter selection thingy. Right now, I think we need Bean versus Bean. We need that Bean on Bean action. Where is he? Bean on Bean, baby. It's the only way. It's the only way. Is it me or is his game audio louder than Cash? Is the game audio loud? Thank you for telling me, Bo. Thank you for telling me, bro. I'll fucking turn that down right now. Thank you for telling me, man. I don't know if I should have picked myself up because I'm already pretty fucking loud, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, 7, from what I could tell, if you don't have like an old console, like if you've got like an Xbox One or something, or probably if you've got PlayStation, you could probably get it backwards compatible. But if you're only PC, then it looks like you're probably going to have to get an emulator, which again, might be an hour, well, not even an hour, it's probably going to be like 30 minutes to set that bitch up. But once you do it, you're going to be able to play games like these and other games you want to play. All right, this I cannot fail. Now he's just as meaty as me. And those days my friends aren't online, I need a good game to play by myself. Yo, I feel that, because to be honest, fucking, I mean, most of the time my friends are online, to be honest, you know. All my friends are no lifers like me. That's what I love to see. But it is always good having a nice little single player game. Get off my fucking tits, bro. You cannot put these two pieces of meat together for too long. That's world ending. That's colliding that we need to be colliding. You're much better. Oh, what was up? I hope your everything was okay. I'm glad to hear you're doing better, though. Get off my ribs. Acting like you can get through that fucking chonky.
Do you see the accuracy and the effectiveness with that combination? And now we got a fight. He fires back.
Now we've got a fight. I've been fighting this whole damn time.
Took a shot. Now he
gets, you know what? Fuck it. Just insta jabs to the face. I think I should go for more uppercuts on myself. Fight Night Round 3 is the one I used to play. I did think they were called. I honestly thought it was called Round 4, because I don't know why. You know, considering 3 is so much about, you know, 3 is a magic number. Great technique. Hit them. Stop hitting yourself, or keep hitting yourself. Uppercut yourself. Yes. Like, how can Butterbean take this many punches to... Oh, come on now. Or is this... I don't know if it's me taking the damage or him. Fuck it. This is how Butterbean used to fight as well. It was just fucking left and rights until the guy just gave up. My stamina, bro. I wasn't fucking looking. Oh, I hate it. Nice stash, bro. Man, did I get saved by the fucking bell or something? At least we got good recovery. Wait, I don't even know which Butterbean I am. I think I'm the one at the bottom. Or the one at the top, I mean. I'm gonna be a bomb all my life.
Okay, relax. How you feeling in there? Stay alert, okay? Stay alert.
Oh, there is a fight night round 4. Okay.
Alright, cut him off. Don't let him move around.
Oh, ain't that stupid. That fuck it. I got that redemption arc. Oh shit, no headbutt. It actually is a game. That only happens once every now and then, honestly. Every time I'm usually just fucking... I'm usually just wrong. So is Layden just a Tuesday streamer now? Is that what I'm hearing? Bam, 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 bam. Or we're back to our regular scheduled Wednesdays. Hello, dog. What does dog want? Oh, drink water. Wouldn't be to see me. It's been on being action's too good. You know what it is? There's too much America on the screen, bro. Not too much, just the right amount, which is too much.
Solid hook upstairs.
Oh, the ref didn't even fucking call that one, bro. That was a legal headbutt. He didn't see it. He was looking bang right at me, but he didn't see it. When are you gonna take some damage? As if I haven't fucking just... Oh my lord. I'm on the ropes. I'm in the corner. Take me.
Yeah, you could go after, but you better be careful because he'll strike out when you don't expect.
Time, Butter, I'm coming.
Butterbean's Submission punching is working well here.
That's two headbutts I've got away with, this wrestler legend. I paid them off before the thing with fucking beans and butter. Oh, and an elbow to the face. Everything I'm doing here is illegal and I love it. Man, I want to go a real fighter after this. Butter beans all fun and whatnot, but damn. Man, it's fucking slow. Oh! How do you miss that punch to the face? What? Man literally dropped guard and just stood there, eyes open, mouth open, ready. And you fucking just missed him. Jiggle physics are good, but mouth physics are garbage. If he's sticking things, he was gassed out. His brain's gassed out. He's seeing doubles. He's been hit too many times in the fucking head by himself. I don't know how you don't see double a butterbean, though. I guess it just looks like two normal people melded into one. Big slab of meat. Got to get away. He looks like a giant baby. He is a giant baby. Bam, bam, bam. You ever seen him fight in real life, though? He's a fucking monster. Watch this. Boom, boom. So I lied to you. Yo, Telgi, what is up, my bro? How we doing? How we doing? We're just watching the fucking the man, the myth, the meat, the legend. Look at this guy. He just used to fucking come in like, wa-da-da-da-da. Look at him. There was just no fear. This guy literally just fucking tried cracking one in the fucking jaw with his foot. He doesn't give a fuck. He's in. He's in. Guy said what? You want another foot? You want another foot? Boom. He doesn't give a fuck. He doesn't give a fuck. He doesn't give a fuck. Doing fantastic. I'd fight Butterbean. Yeah, but you're like, you said you're like 6 foot something, bro. I wouldn't even look at Butterbean. I wouldn't even look at him. I'm walking past him down the street. I'm walking around, bro. I don't care about that gravitational pull that he obviously has. I think that's how he was able to get this, right? You've seen that he got sucked in a little bit by that pull. It's a giant baby fight. It would be good if you could get Butterbean versus Butterbean in real life. I'd kick that baby head so fast. Kick the baby. You're gonna tell me you're getting through that? You're gonna tell me you're getting through that? Look at this. Look at this. You don't give a fuck. This is what I need to be doing in-game. I just need to be walking into people and fucking oof. But you know, the guy's got like 72 stats. What if you're in the ring? You can't even kick. You'd have to do some kickboxing. You seen what happened with that first guy, right? You seen what happened when you try to kick Butterbean. Oh, look at that. Oh, I bet you like three of those hurt at least. You did see what happens when you try to bring out the toes against this guy. He literally runs through your feet. He tries to hit. Was this the right one? Look. Tries the kick. You might be able to try it. You don't care, bro. I didn't say I'd fight him in a ring. Oh, watch too much South Park. That's why I was like, yeah, I kicked the baby. Yo, I absolutely love foreign commentators. I feel like they put in so much more than what fucking, like, I don't know, like, British and American commentators come in. You know, they'd be like, oh yeah, dude, let's go. But these fucking, like, I think, like, one of the best ones I watched was, like, the, like, luchador wrestling thing. It's, like, Mexican wrestling, Mexican WWE. Dude, they go fucking off. You don't know what they're saying, but you just wish you knew what they were saying. I remember when Butterbean was in a Jack. Yeah, the Jackass movie. I watched that the last time I played this game. He beat the shit out of fucking Steve-O. He was just bleeding and shit. He literally just done it in a fucking, whatchamacallit. See, look at this commentator. I don't think James realized. Butterbean has done it. He has stopped it. You know, if that was some like foreign commentary, he'd be like, Oh, that's not where you want to be, bro. With that fucking 1000. Look, even the ref's trying to get him off. He's like, bro, that's too much weight. You can't hold it. You can't hold it. You're smothering him. Boom, 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 boom. 6'5". Oh, I need to have a look at that one. I read that. Look at this. Oh! He just fucking... There was no mercy. That was just at the start as well. Round one, just starting. Butterbean was like, guess what? Guess what? I don't care how big you are. Look at you. Oh, he's still the... Oh, I am. Yeah, no, mate. You're going to the... No, you need your bed, mate. You need your bed. You almost got put to sleep there. The only reason you're standing is because Butterbean allowed it with his sheer fucking force. His gravitational pull brought you back to your feet. Look at this. Look at this. Oh, wait, no. It's when he comes back up. Boom. That is all gravitational pull. That guy had nothing to do with it. 6'5". Legs are 3 feet long with a solid long foot. And on Muay Thai training, I'd kick him right in the damn chin. What, you think you could take him in his head there? You think, oh shit, he's nearly knocked himself out in that one. Holy shit. Did the dude even get a hit on him? I didn't really watch this one. He did get a couple of hits on him. Look at him, he's got like height on him and everything. Look at this. Look, he nearly just falls over his own fucking weight or something. I don't know what that was. That was just... Mike Tyson is the one I wouldn't fight. What, you would take fucking... You would take Butterbean, you would... I mean, it's fair enough. I think he was just trying to dodge there. I don't think he was falling over. I think he was just expecting another punch to come out. Do, do, do. Fucking look at him. Look at that absolute machine just getting forced back by the fucking will that is Butterbean. Look at this. He can't take it, man. He's nearly out the ring. I was nearly at WWE 619. Oh my fucking lord. Look at him. He's only, the only thing that's stopping him from rapidly punching, he's just like looking at him, just being like, look at my face, bang, look at my face, bang. He just wants to fucking stare him in the eyes as he goes down. All he does is lean forward and swing, one good uppercut, and he's out of the fight. He's got a couple of dodges in him left and right. He's got a couple of dodges in him. That's the thing about Bean, though. You say a good uppercut will get him, but man's took worse. The guys took fucking pile drivers to the face. These guys took absolute fucking units to the face. I think I could punch... Oh my... What a fucking... What? What a fucking hit. I mean, I'm obviously sucking this dude's dick and, like, he's not that great of a fucking boxer. Like, he was good at what he was good at, you know, running into people and people liked him for it, but it's not like he was a huge fucking... Not saying he isn't tough. Oh, yeah, he's definitely a machine. Look at him. He's just fucking... I'm definitely just fucking bumming him up because I love my Bean. I love my Bean. Yo, Toes, what's up, bro? I'm fucking... You know what? I'm renaming you right now. Fuck Butterbean. We've got better things to do right now. I see you, Scorpio. Yes. Yes. All he does is lean forward and swing. Oh, yeah, no, I read that one already. Saying he's one giant mass that hasn't ever had something strong resist him. Well, I mean, there's definitely... Did you see this fucking animal? Like, which one was it? This guy was, like, 3 times his size. Oh! This is the most replayed one. I think that was the one where he was against the big boy, was it? That boy was a bit bigger than him, but I swear there was one of them where the boy was like towering over him. I'm watching too much of this anyway. I need to get back into the fucking game. Versus Phillips versus Monaco. How's that not the rose? How is that the most replayed moment when that's got looks like it's got a hell of a lot more replayed? What happens here? Does he fight him in the fucking... Oh, look, here's the Johnny Knoxville bit. Yes. Yo, boy, Dash, what's up, bro? Yo, at least Knoxville put up a bit of a fight. Look, he tried to even punch him. I just fucking stood there and took it like a fucking... Like a bitch. I'm doing good though, boy Tash. How you doing, bro? Taylor doesn't equal size though. No, no, that's true. Taller doesn't equal size. That's true. That's true. That's true. Yeah, no, I'm just fucking. Ah, this is what I love. There you go. Ah, fucking. Oh, not even. Not even, barely even moved the chin. I swear the only reason his face moved there was because he allowed it to move. Poor fucking woman as well. He is fucking out, man. He is fucking out. Beauty. Beauty. I'm alright. Got a little excited seeing Fight Night Champion, but it's just as cool. Oh, we're doing Fight Night Champion, baby. I was just showing everybody how much of a fucking animal this guy is, bro. I just need to get on, okay. We have done our research. We have done our homework. We have learned the ways of the bean. Butterbean was awesome, dude. He was so good. Now there's only one thing we can do. Go in here and kick some fucking ass. See you there. Oh! No way I'm gonna go in and just get fucking ass on to him straight away. Boom, 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 boom. Just punch him in the beat. Boom, 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 boom. PG toes, yes. And he went to get some lunchy lunch. Oh, my poor stamina bar, my poor stamina bar. Go back here. What's better than butterbean? What, fighting wise? Everything. Two butterbeans, whoa. Exactly, bro. Now all I need is a fucking the ref to be Butterbean and life will be complete. Come here, come here, come here. Oh, he's got moves. I've got moves. We've got moves. Come here, come here. I'm talking to myself. Oh, my poor stamina bar. Fuck it. Back up. Okay, I'm with his full stamina. Just allowing me fucking... Cash, would you like some water or tea? Depends what kind of tea. Depends on the tea, me darling. Me darling? I meant to say me dear. Not too much D's, bruh. Too much D's. Grabs. I quite like tea, but... Oh, some water. Fucking, why did I even... I should have known I was getting baited there. I should have known I was getting baited.
Oh, and he's got something for him himself.
Moves or boobs? The moves are with the boobs. Look at these jiggle physics. You can actually see the nipples going up and down. It's great. And the belly. Oh, I knew you had to. Just because I can't pronounce my team. I make up for it with the R's, though. I roam R's. I give you more R but less T. Boom, boom. It don't jiggle, jiggle, it folds.
Okay, I want you to listen to me.
That's what mine does. Fucking folds. I need more. You look down, you got like at least three rolls. This fight is even, so I need more than one punch.
Let it all out.
Start round number four, not a lot separating these guys. Sometimes you can steal a round or two just by being the busier guy.
Hey.
Reminds me a little bit about those legendary stories.
I'm proud of my body, okay? I'm proud of my roles.
He used to hit the guy's arms.
Ow. Damn, Butterbean is cut. I think Butterbean will take it. Butterbean could definitely take it. You think that's the jiggle on his belly? Wait till you see the jiggle on his cheeks. Or are we thinking about different kinds of taking it? Now, I know me, Vojtaj. He's always horny. I'm sure he nibbles a bit of the fucking shoulder there. Oh, is the sweat as well? I don't know if y'all can see that the way I can see it. It's this fucking new monitor, bro. Oh, no. Me chin. Oh,
he was able to get up and continue on last time.
Oh, it wasn't even the chin shot that whacked me. The poor fucking head. The poor bald head. I swear the only time I've ever won a game in this is when I was like, I was the, oh shit, I was one of the better wrestlers and I was fighting against Butterbean.
Butterbean's back up on his feet.
No, there it is. Yeah, that was, okay, no, that actually, that was me. That was me. I was that Butterbean, okay? Because you guys can't tell which Butterbean I am. I'm the one that's beating the other one's ass. Oh, get me over there. Get me over there. Give me one of these. One of them. One of them. Over here. Over there. Oh, get the fuck. See, told you. It was on me. On me, baby. At least I got one knockout. Look at him get up within like 3 seconds. One, two, three, four, five. He didn't give a fuck. He didn't give a fuck. He walked that off like it was his fucking... Oh. I was going to make a bad joke there. But... getting beaten by working well that time. How is that not just like a clean punch through the eye socket? Take it. Oh, and now just wait, he's got no stamina. Get off me, you bean. Get off. Yeah. Oh, now he's making me waste my stamina. No, don't get baited in.
They trade shots. He comes back with a right hand.
Ding. Fucking Metallica's playing, you can't lose. It's a rules. And 4 out of 10. The king of four rounders strikes again. Yo, I'm gonna make it to the fourth round and get fucked up again. No. If I can make it to the fifth. Hey, I'm winning this. There's 14 rounds. I'm in good stature, okay? Oh, no, I'm not. No. Oh, why does he just keep fucking bobbing round like Jesus?
Good flush shot upstairs.
Oh! Give me that. Uppercut. Give me one of these. One of them. I'm over here. There you fucking do it. You graze that cheek. Yo, Sapphire. Cashmere Cult. Oh my. I mean, I do have the Cashmere Clan. Should I make that into Cashmere Cult? My young hand able to get in. Oh.
He clinches.
I'm doing good, Sapphire. How you doing, bro? How are you on this fine day? Well, I mean, I'll be better once I beat my own fucking ass here. Bam, 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 bam. Yo, Christ, with the hydrate. Bringing us the water and fucking parting the Red Sea. Let's go. Oh, no, that was Moses.
One, two jabs up top.
Moses, Jesus. All ends in a sus. It all ends in a sus, bro. It was all sus, I'm telling you. Only because it was 420. I tried to make them all like either 420 or 69 or 420, 69.
A headshot block.
Ding, 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 bam.
Well placed jab straight. Good combination.
Damn.
Yeah, exactly.
Bro, he went down like the fucking... That was crazy. He just straight up like... It was like he got fucking Avada Kedavra, bruh. He just fucking fell like a... Oh my... I love it. You're not getting up after that one. If he gets up in the first 5 seconds, game's a cheater. Cheating. Oh, he fell back down. We are the Butterbean champions. The fight night fucking champion. Y'all have Lilt in America, that's what we've been drinking today.
Me Lilt, me lord.
Look how happy this fucking chunky man is, I love it, bro. You have eyeballs. Take that dub all the way to the fucking bank, baby.
That's what you want to see, a guy who can close the show and finish with style. Boom.
Not the only thing to do is to step up my game, right? Step up my game ever so slightly.
Bam, 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 bam.
I think, which one was it again? One of them is 420, 69. 69, 420. 690, 1420, 2420.
Do we would like to fight now, please?
Boom, 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 boom. Alright, who's next up from 7 to fucking something? Sonny Liston? Or do I just go for like an iconic wrestler? Where's old George Foreman? I'm gonna go get grilled, bro. 84. Holy shit, George Foreman's a fucking beast. He's a lean, mean, fucking butterbean grilling machine. What's his stats? I can change the settings. My difficulty's still on pro. I won that last one on pro. Fucking eat that. Saved by the bell, last round only. No, I want to always be saved by the bell. What are you talking about? I always want to be saved. Any round, I want to be saved by the bell. Oh my god, wait. I can make Butterbean a fucking god. I don't want to reset anything. Referee's damage awareness. Wait. Hold on. Hold on. Let's see what we can do with Butterbean right here. Right now. Is Curboy coming back to streaming? Yeah, he's coming back. I think so. He's back. He's networking again now, and I think he's just fuck. I didn't mean to come off of that. And he's doing something. Oh yeah, he's sorting out all of his like OBS and stuff. So I think when he comes back, he's going to be fucking hitting that hard shit. Yo, Mega MG Studios, what's going on, bruh? Are you fucking priming your cheeks for the fucking stream tonight? Thank you for the host, you're so smashy. Me lord. I hope he does. Love seeing him on Twitch. Yo, 100%. He came in here the other day. On Monday. I don't know if I was the first stream he came back into. But he definitely fucking... Oh, let me pull on a bit of another song. We want some coincidence. Wow. You can really dance. The first man's name was Chuchu. The master of Rome. What is that again? First man's name was Chuchu. Kiki. With such little pants. Dude on the left looks like me, but bald. What, Butterbean? Man, yeah. Fucking Mega MG Studios is like this thick, bro. He's like this thick. I mean, if it's the thick with the two C's, then you know he's thick, but you're thin, bro. Fucking Butterbean's a thick boy. But yeah, he just said that he wanted to sort out all of his stuff. He wanted to like, because when he got banned, he couldn't sign in to like Trigger Fire and stuff. He couldn't sign in to Trigger Fire. He couldn't sign into anything that was like, that he could use to edit his stream and stuff. So now that he's got that back, he's just doing a load of that stuff. Then he's going to come back strong, bruh. In Amsterdam, perchance. Good glance. Yo, J40, what's up, bro? Love you, my guy. I love you too. Oh shit, fucking that was. Yo, I didn't know you could put Kappa in front of bitties. Yo, some Kappa bitties. Yo, thank you so much, J4
underscore ENT threw 100 bitties on these titties. Yo, yo, pride, heart of pride, heart J4 untrained, but J4 untrained, J4 untrained, but J4 untrained, J4 untrained, but J4
untrained. Yo, I love it. How you doing today, Papo? I love you, but I fucking appreciate you coming in, bro. Look, I don't know why I cut myself off from saying that. Yo, the song's Coincidence. It's called Handsome Dancer by Coincidence. Coincidence by Handsome Dancer. I'm a fucking idiot, bro. The music video is even quite good as well. Let's dance. That is the dance move you need to be doing it next time at the bar, bro. Oh yeah, baby. You got a new fucking job? Hell yeah, bro. That's what I'm fucking talking about. Congratulations. What did you get? What are you doing? What job did you get? Oh, fuck yeah, dude. You're like a fucking... Bro, I swear. I remember. We spoke about it. Maybe engineer? Maybe not. Maybe I'm fucking stupid. I mean, I'm definitely stupid. I know we spoke about it, bro. I know we spoke about it. I've asked so many people lately. What fucking... This is also a bit of a tune as well. The fucking anti bitch, baby. What's your new job, though? Fuck the old job. That's a thing of the past. Who cares what the old job was? What's this fucking job? What is this job?
Need a hentai bitch dropping down on my dick.
Recovering from some back pains, but hanging in there. Yo, I'm sorry to hear you had some back pains, bro. That fucking sucks. That fucking sucks. I hope Miss J40 was giving you all them back rubs. Or doing that thing, you know, where like she puts on the high heels and then she walks across your back. I bet you she could do some like fucking... some good that, yo, I bet you fucking Miss J40 can dance, get her high heels on that back, do some fucking like, you'll be better, bro, you'll be better. But dude, I hope your back is fucking, I hope it recovers as soon as possible. Hope you're smoking a lot of weed to put away that fucking pain, and I hope that you're getting on some nice pain medication anyway. That's why I've been missing now. She walks all over me, but hey, nothing wrong with that, sir. Nothing wrong with that. She's tiny like a yard gnome. Yo, it's funny when like you see both of you two standing up like side by side. But you know when you've got like the camera looking down on you guys. It sounds like the kind of song you would hear on the way to a skiing holiday. Yeah, dancing skiing holiday. But it's good to see you back, bro. Welcome back. I'm fucking always good to see the papo. Nope, you're back to streaming too soon. I hope you can. I know, like, the fucking worst part must be sitting there with a sore back and then just having to sit there at, like, the desk, you know, just, like, playing or something. That definitely adds to the sore back, so I can see why you don't be doing them streams and shit. I mean, fuck, bro, I ain't even got back problems, and after sitting here after a 6-hour stream, I'm like, oh, you fucking... I need myself a massage. Love it when you're riding and shit. I need an anime hoe, bitch, you already know. She's screaming Kimochi when she's driving low. Fucking Dr. Kraken's not gonna tell me what his new job is. I'm raging. Dr. Kraken, what's your new job? You can't just come in, drop news on your boy, and then fucking hold out on the deets. Yeah, the 3 hours started to bother, dude. I swear to God, I've never actually had back pain while streaming, but like anything after around about the 3 or 4 hour mark, I can definitely feel myself. I've just got bad posture anyway. Like, I could be sitting back like this, like I'm supposed to, but bruh. Even when I was a kid in school, I used to slouch and shit. Yeah, that's what I'm saying, Mega. You know, congrats. We just don't know what the fuck he's doing. I bet he works like the CIA now and he can't tell us. Or he works at Twitch and he's reporting me right now for these fucking boosting tunes. Bitches, don't say please. See, I'm a real nice guy. Call me Keanu Reeves. Oh, gotta run to the store? Well, don't run. Fucking walk, bro. Your back's not good enough to be running yet. Okay? Walk. Or have a nice drive. Or better yet, just get a wheelchair and get Miss J40. Fucking, you can lay it on thick, bro. Feel like I can't even walk in this shit. I need a fucking wheelchair. I need you to push me everywhere. But have a good day, bro. And have a fucking, I hope you get some good shit from the shop. Give me some Fruit Loops. To my business, like I wish this well. Respect the man. Wait, Mega's here and he was supposed to be starting stream at 6 o'clock my time, I thought. Mega, when you starting your stream? Why did your VIP disappear for the fucking reply to the Kraken? That's weird. Suck a dick. Oh, fucking hell, I'm gonna need tobacco. Alright, you know what that means? I'm back in the uno momento.
next song's gonna be a fucking tune as well, which is good, which is good. It's almost about time to get my ass fucking handed by me by the one, the only, George, the foreman. The lean, mean, fat grilling machine. Yeah, if there's one thing that Butterbean's got, a little bit of fucking meat on them bones. I used to have a George Foreman and they are fucking, mwah, mwah, pretty good. They do get that fucking fat off the bacon real nice. I kinda wish I still had a George Foreman, you know that? You know how many times I put like bacon in the fucking air fryer and that shit? Yo-ho, cowboy, what's up, bro? I wish I knew who I was. I know who you are. You can set me free or bang me up. You're the cowboy playing the cowboy disguised as the other cowboy, bro. How we doing, cowboy? You're working and you sent me a DM on the old old shared DM. Fucking hell. So here we are again. It's like deja vu. Everyone looking at me trying to work out if I've been telling the truth. Your boy is upgrading the armory. Fucking hell. These are what I'm trying to buy now. Wait, try to buy all of them. Holy shit. I like that fucking revolver. Those are my favorite kinds. Boom, 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 boom. Those are some nice ass fucking guns, bro. Oh, I'm coming in. Hop with the first two jabs. When are you gonna buy them? I'm telling you, it's a Butterbean strategy. You just walk into them, walk into them, walk into them, and feel the meat. Feel the meat. You want to grill it? You want to grill it? You want to grill it? I'll grill it. Clean, green, fat grilling machine. Look at him just blocking up. Look at him blocking up. The auction ends Tuesday. Ooh. Today's it today. It's fucking Wednesday. Okay, okay, okay. Is that where you usually buy most of your guns on the auction? Oh, fucking hell. That one vibrated my controller pretty hard. Just man, I'm never paying tax. Whoa. Okay, now. Honey, baby, I'm a bum. The ball's gonna be chasing after him. At some point, if he doesn't get to him, he's gonna have to figure out his strategy. Good defense upstairs. Stamina ain't go. Oh yeah, I forgot. I'm just a powerhouse. I'm just a fucking powerhouse now. I've got full strength. Full. Yes, I forgot. I'm the fucking man. I'm the Butterbean machine. This is fucking full power, full strength, full everything. Fuck you, you fuck. Pesos. I can just go in full strength. That's why he's probably blocking. He's like, this guy's a fucking machine. Yeah, you take that, you cunt. And I'm coming in with the last one. I'm definitely gonna have to put those sliders down. Definitely gonna have to.
It was fun for a game to see what fucking Butterbean could do. And what? Actually, you know what? I'm gonna see if like Butterbean with those sliders up can take down. Can take down. Can't remember the bank. The Muhammad Ali's the best fighter in this one. Is he? Is he? Muhammad Ali? Oh no, I want to go Butterbean. Better than 100 degrees, now look at me. David Muhammad Ali. Oh, there he is. Yeah, Muhammad Ali's like 1 point better than Mike Tyson. Yeah, they had to do that for your boy. Because the IRS is coming for my ass. Whoa. Okay, everything's still up. Everything's still up. Beautiful. I'ma pop off. Have a good stream. Yo, thank you so much for coming in, Mega. I hope you have a wonderful stream. So it was around about 7 o'clock, my time that you were going live. Kind of forgot, you know, time zones be fucked. Pushing can be up. Nice, you know, shitload so fast in this Xbox, you don't even get to see the tips. Alright, just full aggression. I've got the power. I've got the bean. Bean is on my side. The power of the holy bean. Time zones are gonna be. What? Bro, how am I putting all the sliders up and just getting knocked the fuck out? Bro, you give me a wall, man. Look at them jiggle physics. Look at them fucking jiggle physics. Uh-huh. They are the end of us. So what, you're away to start in like 25 minutes? You're just getting ready. Good to know. Do-do-do-do-do. You know I'll be in there when we finish up this bitch. This song's a banger. Yeah, dude. Nice guys finished last. You know, you already fucking know. Nice guys, finish last. That's why I'm punch your face like ass. And wanna do. Ah, how am I getting my ass beat, bro? I put the sliders up. Are we? Yo, Muhammad Ali's just a god, bro. You can even cheat against Muhammad Ali. The second thing, yo, it's a gut punch again. He's a fucking gut buster. Oh, my damn controller battery's just ran out. You just sucker punched me in the face with nostalgia. I'm telling you, bro. No fucking. We don't hold back here. Punches all day. Whether it's on the game, whether it's with your nostalgia. Why I'll treat you like trash is not what I really wanna do. Alright, let's hope these batteries fucking last till the end of the stream, because I cannot be bothered plugging that shit in. Will you be using Rabi with multiple consoles? This drive will stay attached to this console. This drive will be- What? Why would that even come up? This drive will stay attached to this console. I literally just fucked up. I just changed my controllers over. No, Candace. Good afternoon. How are we? How are we doing on this fine day? Thank you so much for coming in. What I really want to do is...
How does the high stamina fighter Fuck. Want this fight to unfold as it goes along?
Well, the high stamina fighter, what he wants to do is he wants to get
I'm up! Look at my eyes. Okay, I'm up. I got a pink diamond next to my name now. Fancy. Indeed, bro. Indeed. The damn homie. Oh. I'm gonna have to actually try against this fucking machine that is Muhammad Ali. Incredible. I'm cheating and I still can't win. Yeah, eat that, Muhammad. We good, thank you. Having lunch. Ooh, what you having? Oh, you're having pizza. Ooh, what topping you having? Can't get away with anything here. I can't believe Dr. Kraken never told me what his new job was. I'm gonna be like on the edge, not knowing. It's like I'm not gonna be able to sleep at night knowing. Oh no, my chin. My fucking chin, look at the blood. Oh bro, he just hit me. Fucking poor Butterbean, bruh. I'm definitely not getting up from this one. Oh no, I'm holding this all the way and it ain't even moving. Oh, saved by the bell. Oh, I'm so glad I activated that.
loser here.
Let's fucking go. Next time I go down. Oh, he knows, he knows, he knows. Oh, don't. No, no, Muhammad. Please, please, please. Treat me gentle. I've been a good boy this Christmas. You were there. Oh, oh, that's it. I'm over. It's over. I wasn't even allowed to get back up. Wait, they're giving me another route. Wait, what is happening here? What? Now I can't push any buttons. The fuck? Just cheese. See, that's proper pizza. Just the margarita sauce and the cheese. Do do do. Maybe some herbs or something. Do do do. Yes. Okay, so time to put the slider down and not be that much of a bitch. This time I'm gonna be the fucking George Foreman. I'm gonna be the lean, green, fat grilling machine. I wanna go against somebody good. I'll go against Tyson. I want my ear gone by the end of this match. And you were there. Reset to default. That was not the reset to default button. Fuck. What's the saying? Two's a kiss, three's a like punch in the face or some shit. And you sneeze. Damn, the accuracy's all the way up. George Foreman's an accurate machine. Oh yeah, I can change the fucking thing. Can we just do like the streets or something? Or can I fight in the jail cell where I was fighting the last time? Wasn't really like a jail cell, but... I was standing and you were there. Fuck, I don't even know, bro. The club of Deboxio. That's the one. That is the fucking one. You got any plans for today, Candice? You're just gonna be chilling, relaxing, enjoying your day? Or have you got a million things planned and this is the most stressful day of 2022 so far? You can never tear us apart. All the people I had up have rated out. I can see. He was live, but that's a lie. He's a homie. Ultimate live. Ooh, Wraith live. Bring him up. He's playing some Street Fighter. That's fucking awesome. Do do be do. Queen B, got her up. Actually, yeah. I did it, did it, did it. You're fucking school. I love this. Yo, congratulations on the Skarmory catch. Congratulations. Right. I'm gonna lie. Fine with just listening to the fucking. All right, gentlemen. Protect yourself. Just listening time. To the good part of that. Let's touch him up. You got this one. Oh, no. Look at the fucking size of me, bro. The sheer fucking. I've got to have my hands up like that to block. I love it. I'm having a proper lazy today. I was in bed till noon. Ooh. I'd like to say that that's a lazy day for me. And, you know, just like not an average day. What's your fight uppercut here? Can I even uppercut? Oh, I can. There we go. Oh, I've just got so much reach on this guy. I love it. I love it. My stamina isn't going down. Okay, no, it is. But no, lazy days are good. We love lazy days. We love him. Keep that head moving. Oh! It's got. What? He just double uppercutted me. Yo, that fucking rinsed my stamina. I don't like George Foreman's blocking, bro. It's not blocked. I've never seen a wrestler block like that. Hey, sha sha sha. Oh, that was a good punch. La 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 la. Hug me, hug me. Sorry, but I can't have a proper respect for someone who names all his kids the same thing. Who was it? What, George Foreman? What did he name his kids? Are you talking about George Foreman? They named them fucking lean, mean, and fat grilling machine. What? Fuck it. I'm sticking a head in him.
Watch the low blow. Keep those hands up.
Fuck it. Even his daughter is named Georgette. Wow. Okay. Okay. My dad's name's Robert, and I'm called Robert. And my granddad's called Robert. I'm Robert the Third. Little bit of... I thought I was waiting to knock him out there. He just kind of stood up. Whenever he misses, come. I believe he has four boys all named George. Holy shit. How the hell could you like that name so much? That must have been confusing as shit for the mother, bro. It's like, yo, George. Yeah, 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 yeah. Yo, Terps and Tangents. What's up, bro? What if kinda diff like Leon, Keon, Leo, Leah? Wait, is that, who called their kids that? Leon, Keon, Leo, and Leah? Is that George Foreman's like cousins' names? Yo, Miss Joy, what is up? What is up? Good morning, good morning. Or good afternoon. Fuck. Like 6 p.m. here, fucking hell. Or 7 p.m. Da da da. You're at a water park. Hell yeah. Shit. I fucking hate this blocking. Hope you're enjoying it. I hope it's not. I hope it's a beautiful day out there. And you're going down all the slides. Make sure and push a couple of kids down the slide. Forcefully. Fucking hate kids. Five sons named George and his daughter's named Georgetta. Good old Foreman, bro. Good old Foreman. How that didn't why you would ever do that is beyond me, bro. It was already confusing enough with in my house with me and my dad both being called Robert. Oh! I swear I don't win this fight, I'm fucking switching to Elden Ring. Oh, you were asking a question, bro. I read fucking Terps' message all weird, bro. He was like, what if they're kind of different, like Leon, Keon, Leo, and Leah? I got nothing against it. I ain't even got nothing against George Foreman with his fucking... I just think it's weird as fuck. And then I'm just, it's not like I'm against it. I'm just like, why the fuck would you do it? Jump on. Nice. Everybody to their own, but goddamn, that's fucking, that's stupid. But yeah, that's fine. Leon, Keon, Leo, and Leah. Is that what your kids are called? With like fucking 10 minutes, you know, even like be able to fucking recognize what I'm saying. Yo, AUC me, thank you for the host. I appreciate you. I appreciate you. You're so smexy. How are we doing on this fine day? How you doing? How you doing? Alright, that's it. That's it. Something needs to happen here. I've just been standing here blocking like a fucking bitch for like 10 minutes. Tyson's stamina is so much lower than mine as well. Well. Oh! These gut punches are actually not nice. Not nice at all. Not nice, not nice. I swear, I'll hit one punch. I'll hit one. The damn blocker. Great, this GM, one of my favorites, but I did eat canvas a lot. Wait, what's a canvas? Wait. Oh, this game. Dude. I've done nothing but fucking suck at this game the two times I've streamed it. I love it though. I do love it. And one of these days. Yeah. Look Look at them. I haven't even got close to the fucking. Come on, just go down. Go down. He just fucking. He loves to just stand there and take it. It's good to hear you're doing great, sir. This is good to hear. Good to hear. Oh my. Look at him. Okay, that's a waste of stamina. That's a waste of stamina if I've ever seen it. Leave my body alone. Oh my fucking lord. Okay, definitely switching to Elden Ring. Definitely switching to Elden Ring. One, two. Oh. Maybe putting too much power into them punches. Just punch him, punch him, punch him. Give him Georgia, give him George, give him another George, give him another George, give him 12 Georges. For George. Bam, 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 bam. Oh.
I warned you about
Yeah. I fucking forgot to not push the button, okay, okay. I thought I was gonna win this at the start as well. The one time I went to front kick like UFC, dude, I have to admit, I kind of wish this was kickboxing. Look at the meat on fucking Foreman's legs. Could definitely give him a clock to the head. Are we good if we could just like enable it, you know? I know it's a boxing game, but you know, just put a little bit of kicking in there. Boom, 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 boom. There's just no fucking punch here. There's... Maybe I need to like back up and then go in. Ugh. Yeah, back up then go in. Yes! Oh my god. He is taking a beating. Look at him. His face is fucked. Please just stay down. I won't even look at you. Alright, so just keep my distance. I've got length here. Oh, you saved by the bell again, bitch. Yeah, we do. We got KO. I'm getting cocky now. Bruh. Where's that aggression from the first? Oh, no. Oh, bro, how'd you get your hand through my fucking arms? Your blocking is trash, bro. I'm dancing with myself. Yeah. I'm up. This time. Oh, no, not this time. Fuck. Oh, that's time. That's what I'm fucking talking about. That was a punch of punches. That fucking emo. I love it. So tough to get up with my old controller that drifts. Oh, this controller, it does drift, but it's only in menus, luckily. Like, I think if I pause this. Okay, it's not doing it now. I'll give it its dues. It's very, 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 very temperamental. Oh, that would have been a fucking knockout if it hit, for sure. Oh! Fuck. Dancing. Oh, that was a dodge and a half. Called up by a good uppercut. Maxell. See, now Billy Idol's just gone. It's like, what do we do? Dancing with Matthew. Black Eyed Peas? What? Put this in the playlist. No, please. Ah, I'm a good boy. Bump it. Yeah. Oh. Wait, he's disqualified him? Or he's done something? What's he done? Oh, winner by TKO, George Foreman. Give me that and then get me on Elden Ring. Fuck this game. Nice. Yeah, I think the judge ended it because I fucking beat his ass too much. But I mean, can I not just get a knockout win, please? Like, please. I beg for it. I don't think I've ever had a knockout win. Except for like a game ago when I put on the sliders and put everything up to maximum. I need to cheat to get the knockout. Oh well, time to get railed by this final boss like 300,000 times. Louder. Let's change up the stream shits. Elden Ring. Elden Hell. Right here. You might want to sing it note for note, but don't want. I'm gonna change that back to that. From Software, the fucking company of hell. The end of the previous session, I didn't save. Could you imagine if it said that it was actually corrupted and I couldn't fucking play it? Oh, I'd be crying. I'd be fucking crying. Taking a while to load. Alrighty. It's like this song kind of just you're bobbing to it. Then I'm bugging all these hoes. Alright, Elden Ring boss time. Fucking lovely. Tomorrow. Fucking the loading times. No wonder I don't do it. Do you want to know what this song is? This song is Oreo by Shotgun Willie. Although I wouldn't look for it on Spotify because you don't get this version. It's always better to look for this one on YouTube. That's the one. And I think the one before this song was the Black Eyed Peas, Pump It Louder, Pump It. Then it was Billy Idol, Kiss From A Rose, Y2K, Forever Young. But we didn't listen to Forever Young, but still. I'm eating pussy like it's Oreos. I'm about to get my pussy eaten by this fucking boss. Why is this not running forward? Yeah, we can. Alright, I forget there's like this whole ritual I've got to do before I even fight this fuck. What do I have to do again? I'm just gonna take off my other spells. You know what? I'm gonna do that first. So I can't get fucked over by looking for all these different things. Hope the next song's a banger. That's alright. It's alright. It's a good one. It's a good one. Bum, 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 bum. Alright, I take off the spells that are fucking me. Don't need that. Don't need that. Don't need you, don't need you, don't need you. Don't need you. This is all I need. Fucking hell, Wisebot, you took your time. Moon is big and bright. I don't even know if I should activate that one before I go in. I don't even know anymore. I should have two-handed my weapon. Meh. Fucking, I haven't got the shit locked into my brain because I haven't played this in a while. I wonder if I'm going to have time. Fucking, they don't buy it, they keep it smooth. Alright. Dancing in the moonlight, and everybody's feeling warm and bright. Oh, shouldn't have fucking took that last hit. Shouldn't have took that. Da 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 na 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 na. There's no need. There's no need. The fucking fight's just started. No. Okay, now. Natural delight. Moonlight. Oh, that was fucking rough. And that still hits me. Like a fucking bitch. Bleh. That's what I'm saying. I'm like, bleh. Oh, I knew he was gonna fucking jump for that. I need health back from this thing. No, too soon. No. That's probably a death because I don't have a lot of health left. He's gonna beat the meat out of me while I'm on the ground. Fuck you, bitch. Okay, it's fair enough. I could have run that better. I could have run that a lot better. It was fucking shit. It was switch. But natural delight. What's that one under the bray? It's a fucking Velma Flintstone. Is her name Velma? No, Velma. I can't even remember. What's her name? Ouchie, how rude. Exactly. They have no remorse for me in this game, Candace. No remorse. Everybody's feeling warm. Now I'm up to my neck with offers. I don't remember if that was a good song. Somebody played it like a couple of days ago. And now it's worked. It slithered its way into the fucking playlist. Everybody's feeling warm. I don't even think I should activate Divine fucking Fuckface. I'm not doing it. I'm not doing it. I think I saved that shit for stage two. Never two-handed again. Oh. Woman bride, it's such a van and natural. I think I'm only gonna go for two fucking LTs off the start as well. Man. Alright, go for two. Don't be greedy. Don't be greedy. You fucking deflected the second one. I hate you. I actually hate you. You deflected that one. No, I didn't deflect that one. Oh. Oh no. I'm gonna fucking juice him. I need juice. Never going for two there. I should never go in for two. I know better. I know better. Oh, I don't know shit. Anytime I see a place, I just close my eyes and now. Oh, this will be a crystal man and magenta. Fuck off with it. Yo. Ooh. It was Wilma. That's it. Mm-mm. She's scooting her booty. Wilma did. Wilma was thick. She had some nice booty. Fred Flintstone was definitely punching above his weight. Oh, if I need. Now we love some Savage Garden. Just the golden vow. Right, two hand this time. Nice. Silk. I'm getting back into the rotations. Getting back into the fucking remembering what to do before I get absolutely fucking railed. It's not Bender. Okay, it isn't Bender, but it looks enough like Bender when it's small, so I'm just fucking believing it's Bender. I just close my eyes and I'm looking to a place where you're prison. Alright, this is a good fucking start. See, this is a good start. Move so slide. Fuck! No, bad start, bad start.
Eey.
Just drink that. No, that was stupid. That was stupid. I need to get back to those times where I was fucking doing the whole first thing without getting hit. Those were the days. Ugh, that one always hits me and I can't remember. Oh yeah, there's like a little circle here in the middle. Oh, it's gonna take me so long to get back to where I was, bruh. It's a Tin Man, baby. Him the Tin Man. He's got two fucking emotes that together make I found the hole. Or the hole I found. You bet. That's some bangers of emotes. That if I do. Golden vow to find. Can't wait to be done work. I've been lurking away, Cash. I'm sorry. Never, ever, ever, ever be sorry, Scorpio. You know you're more than welcome to lurk any damn time. Any damn time. All right, I believe Mexico's gonna get me through this. It's a marble streamers thing. Oh, okay. Is that when you find the hole in the marbles? I don't watch much marble streamers, to be honest. Oh my god, no way, I'm scratching my fucking face and I don't hit the second one, bruh. Or the first one, even. Touchdown, Mexico. Oh, that's gonna explode. It was risky doing that anyway. Ugh. This is why I knew I did not want to play Elden Ring, because I knew I was going to be fucking garbage. And when I walk in, people know what's up. They get to talking all about my nuts. I appreciate you vibing with me for so long, Candace. And Scorpio, again, never be fucking sorry. We love our lurkers. We love them. And it's a work day. You know? I always know that my people are going to be working away. I wonder how long you got left, though, right? It's like fucking probably like, what, like 1 p.m. of your time? You probably done like 4 or 5? Yeah, it's supposed to be like 3 or 4 more hours. Come on, you got this, me. My testicles. Candice, do you have a song you want to put on? We are more than welcome for your song request, by the way. I'm playing garbage music at the moment. I know it. Do you remember that thing like kids react to and then ... it could be anything, and then there's like adults react to, and then there's elderly people react to ... The person who sings this is one of the kids from the kids react to ... I only really watch the Tin Man playing marbles. He's dope. Might have to give him a follow. Tell him Candace sent me and fucking get to know him. If he's Candace approved, how could I not? Why you acting so? Oh, this is a good start again. Good start, good start. You can't deflect that while he's doing that shit. Alright, just fucking drink. No! Bastard. Oh, I was fucking... Oh, I'm still alive! And I'm fucking dead. I fucking hate me. I 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 hate me. Yo, good morning, my lord. Thank you for the host. You so sexy. Different camera angle. I'm just dumb. No, it is a different camera angle. The camera is still the same thingy. It's just because my fucking monitors, I had to lift them up so I could like fucking, yo, what up, Don? Honestly, that was a way to say me love when I'm an idiot, bro. Yes, I fucking, whatchamacallit? This monitor used to be down here, like kind of eye height on me, but now it's like raised up because I've got the monitor that I just bought is here and the fucking other monitor is behind it, above it. I don't think this is connected to anything anyway. Okay, yeah, it's not. See, new monitor, old monitor, the monitor this shit's sitting on. This monitor used to sit like down here. Like, I don't know how I can't put it back to the old camera angle. And I don't like it up here. But it is what it is. What the fuck am I supposed to do about it right now? Yeah, it's just got a little mount on it. It's got like a little mount on it. Is that actually pretty good for like $20, bro? A not bad camera for $20. And considering my lighting's pretty dog shit as well, because I've literally got fucking red light coming in at me. Oh shit, fuck. Bro, it was such a natural thing in my brain. It was just such a natural occurrence in my brain that I didn't even register it. Listening to Pumped Up Kicks is like listening to fucking birds tweeting out in the real world. Fucks you up. Take my baby by the hand. Ask Candace to put on me a fucking All the Other Kids with. Let's see, look, fucking Tark loves it as well. He's singing it as well. Having to soon see the new girl. Wait, what new girl? At your work or something? How you doing, Don? Hope you're doing wonderful on this fine day. Did Candace ever give me a song? No, she just told me the thing. See, I want other people's songs. I love a song called The Vision by Burner and Be Real. If you want to hear it, I fucking love to hear it. I love to hear it. Did everyone you knew? I say. This is the vision, baby. Vision. Perdonix. Wow, so you come back when Tark comes in, but when Layden comes in and says TG, you fucking ignore her. That's it. That's it. I'm telling Layden. I'm saying, I thought that he just went away, but no, he didn't. He fucking just straight up ignored you. GTA Vice City song, let's go. Oh, it's over. It's gotta be the boss song. I'm done with saying shit like that. There is no song that can make me beat this. Only thing that can make me beat this is not being fucking trash. It's... Bam, 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 bam. You say that like you don't know this dude was on a work call. No, he said he was on lunch. I believed him. He said he was on lunch. My motherfucking dude. We've been well. He has. He's been playing a lot of Fall Guys. He's got like fucking. How many crowns you got now, Voitage? I was sitting at like fucking. He's trying to get 100 crowns in a month. That's how is me lord doing? I hope we're having a good day out there, all me lords and ladies. Yeah, I said that to him. 37, I think. Holy shit. Got you on 2 on your first game today? Boy, Tash. This guy's a fucking animal, bro. I need him in my team. I'm having a weird day, but I'm pressing through it. A weird one. Ooh. Okay. I wonder what Tark qualifies as a weird day. Never mind, we don't want Voitars in there, Joe. Y'all are welcome. Well, no, that's the balance, though. That's the balance. You get Voitars in one team, and then Scuba in the other, and then it's balanced. See, Voitars is the balancer. He's the equalizer, bro. Voitars, you're fucking Denzel Washington. Came so close to getting the first crown yesterday, but you didn't get it. No, it will come. It will come. Just give it enough time. Give it some time. Hard work. Like this boss, bro. If I give it enough time and hard work. So far, all I've given it is time, though. I'm not gonna lie. Man, of course he does that fucking first time. I'm getting away with it. I don't care. I don't care, bro. I take those trades. Oh, this is good. This is good. Two of those and I'm out. And I'm out. I need something. Oh, I need this. Oh, no! Oh, that was not a trade I wanted to take. Fuck, I wasn't looking at my health. Bah! Humbug. Oh, snap. I hope things improve. Oh, they always improve for Tark. I didn't mean that to sound like a fucking, I mean, you know, yeah, Tark's always got it covered. That's what I meant to say. Your boy is losing his fucking voice. He needs more fucking pineapple soda, apparently. Okay. Now. Yeah, this'll do. I'll figure it out. I don't know about your Fall Guys professional, but I'm still relatively new to the game. I don't know if that would be balanced. I think he's the same as you. He's got like 30 something crowns or some shit. He has been playing it a lot longer though. A lot longer. And Scuba's just a fucking beast. Yeah, I knew it. See, I told you. Tark will figure it out. He's got shit covered. If anything is weird in this world, Tark's gonna take it by the weird horns and ride it. Floored me, fucking smoke. Let's go. Okay. Are we doing floored? Good evening, sir. Fuck my headphone, bro. I need to stop doing that. We're coming in with a mini mini. With a fucking mini mini. God damn it, Floor. Thank you so much, bro. I appreciate you. Thank you for the fitty bitty. I appreciate you, bro. Yo, how we doing, Floor? How we doing? Get fucking sexy, beast. I wish I had the clips still up, but you know, people start putting fucking ISIS things as clips, so. Let's go! Floored gamer, my motherfucking dog. I can just hear fucking Tark right now, bro. Ba 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 ba. It was a poor fucking. You're just in time for Cash to beat the final boss, right? He's just in time. Top tier talent, you fucking know it. Have you seen his YouTube lately? I've been sucking his cock hard on that one, bro. I need to beat the final boss, dude. I know. You almost missed it by 3 months. What, the final boss? I'm not good as Cash though. Don't patronize me. Entertainers. Have you watched me play this fucking game? I knew. Yo, I think this boss has been fucking buffed or something, bruh. This boss has been buffed. They fucking shadow buffed him. Like, every time I do this move, only sometimes it hits him now. Used to hit him all the time. I shouldn't have dodged so much. I panic rolling like a fucking bitch. You call that good? You call that good? You call that good? But I was actually fucking half decent before, bro. Like, see, when I fucking was actually playing this game, like, every fucking week. I was actually getting to the Elden Beast, like, 30% of the time. Now it's like zero. Falling for soup. Fuck it. Yo, what's up, Brooks? How we doing, bitch? I'm here. I'm sleepy. I'm Brooks. Yo, you need that on a shirt, bruh. I'm here. Stop rolling. Yeah, I know. I actually know. You wanna know what it is, bro? I've got fucking, like, I've got these paddles on, right? And I'm not using them. Like, I used to use them. This back one here fucking rolls. And I used to use them, like, properly. But now I'm using B for some reason. And then when I'm using B and I'm fat fingering this fucking pedal, I mean, that's only half the excuse. The other half is that I'm trash and I'm panic rolling, right? Okay. That's the other half. But we're not focusing on that half. This is the half we're focusing on, okay? I've got paddles and I'm pushing the paddles, okay? Cash, you better fucking beat this shit, bruh. I am so proud of you, my dude. Why are you proud of me for not winning? Why are you proud? Good morning. Or fucking good morning. It's like fucking 7 p.m., bruh. Well, it's not 7 p.m. for you, but it's 7 p.m. for me, which means like 1 p.m. for you. I got the girl, the bad kids want. Now I'm sitting here talking about, you know, like boss songs and shit, you know, like, and that's what's gonna help this. I'll tell you one thing that's gonna help this. Fucking nut rolling 300. Moonin, you right, baby. I am proud of you for making it this far. Aw, you're a good bean. See this positivity? See this fucking positivity? This is what I need. This is. Put me on. Me on. Cause she's watching wrestling, watching me getting fucked on Elden Ring. Alright. You know what I need to remember? Don't roll so much. Look, she deflects it. She fucking deflects it. Candies, we got a fucking song request coming up super soon. Then you'd be screaming, someone shoot me. Miserably trying to get the girl all the bad guys want. The girl on the beat. Oh! What have I done? Oh, I pushed the buttons that I wasn't meaning to push them. I fucking pushed buttons I wasn't meaning to be pushing. Okay. That's the only thing. Thank you for letting me heal, by the way. Oh! Dinner here. No, don't do the big jumpy. Fuck you. Fuck you.
Tough guy. Creaming over cream pies.
Fuck off, Shadow. Ask if you completed fucking ass probing aliens. Yeah, have you completed it? Oh, speaking about ass, look. Speaking of ass. Booty on the screen. Booty. Booty. Cheeks. Oh, fuck. I didn't even put it back. Cheeks. This fucking game.
Ding. Fucking hit me.
I'd go wireless if input lag wasn't a fucking thing.
But what?
What are you going to tell me? That you'll complete fucking destroy all humans when I complete this? Well, guess what? Not fucking happening.
Wait.
That's what I thought I heard, but I forgot to say something. There's fucking you died emotes. Oh my god, there's Zims as well. Fuck you, Zim. Fuck you. Alright. Do a vow. Let's drink potions. And with the amount of damage I do as well, this is a fucking embarrassing. I watch people fucking fight this thing with like a fucking dildo. Go fuck it up. Boom, 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 boom. I could probably change my name to Dog and it would still be mispronounced. It fucking would. I'd be like Doug. That's how Scottish people do say it. Like they say Doug instead of dog. I dug a floor. I don't know why you would dig a floor, but I don't know. I don't know. I don't know. I don't know, bro. Don't question it. Don't question it. Don't question it. I'm not even two-handed my weapon. I know I'm not. I know I'm not. I know I'm not. Two-hand. Let me get away with two. Just let me do it. Let me do it. No, she deflects that one like a fucking G. And I double rolled because I'm a fucking idiot. Oh, I'm gonna get a fucking hit in there, would you? I'd be nice of you. Be really fucking nice of you. And it didn't do it again, bro. I'm always looking at her fucking health, her health fucking thing. You know what? Fuck you. Fuck you in this shit fucking move. It's only doing damage sometimes, bro. Fucking, I'm so fucking. Okay, done damage there. I don't get the health proc, I don't do damage. That's a bullshit thing. No, I don't have the juice. I don't have the juice. Run away. I run away. Yeah, I'm cash. I'm trying. I will. I won't. Oh yeah, let's do the big one. Oh, not this one. I didn't know she teleports at the end of that. No, I'll fucking take it. Ugh. This one always fucks me as well. I can't dodge that one. I mean, even if I did roll there, I still get hit by this fucking circle ball sack that gets fucking left behind. Thank you for the follow, God. Doug. See, you know, it actually is. That's how you say it in fucking, like, people in Glasgow call dogs Dougs. Another banger from Candice. I appreciate that. It's fucking... You're welcome, my child. God loves all of his children. Ain't that right, Oom? Oh my god. So, like, I started today playing Fight Night Champion, and this is why. I fucking knew that, like, no matter what, it was gonna fucking... There's only one way not suck, though. Don't suck. Keep that mouth fucking closed. That's okay, I didn't want that to Peggy anyway. I mean, you can still have it. You can still have it. Just hashtag don't tell Tark. You have a great music in two taste. Fuck. Can't even talk. Never mind, beat bosses. Ooh, a Tark song. A Tark song. This has been good every time except for that one time he requested a fucking 30 minute song. And I mean, that wasn't a bad song. I didn't just, you know, just 30 fucking minutes long. And 2 minutes before he requested it, I said, okay, I'm gonna listen to like two or three more songs, then I'm gonna raid out. The fucker's like, so what's the biggest song I can? I'm putting on the extended uncut fucking anteater version. Boom, boom. Oh, that's what you meant about the Topegi. I was like, what the fuck is a Topegi, bro? And he's like, it's a fucking Pokemon. Bah, 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 because you don't have a trainer pass yet. You have to do Poke Start. I mean, I wouldn't even... Oh, I know this song. That's what it says. Topegi. Wait, hold on. Oh, a Togepi. Okay, okay. Peg my toes, daddy. Okay, fuck's sake. Fuck. You know what? Fuck y'all. How can you ever rage when this is on? I don't care if I fucked up. It's from Pineapple Express. That's the one. It's when they're blowing the fucking the smoke into the. I'm favoriting the song. Imagine this was the fucking boss song. Why do I do that second hit? I'm pushing the paddle! This is why I don't push the paddle anymore. Alright, calm down. when you get so angry. It's the game.
In the game, why you have to get mad?
Oh, that's why. Okay, B fucking dodge is so much better than why did I ever come away from B? That's why. Because of the I jump. I don't even think my brain is a fucking functioning fucking orifice.
The brain isn't an orifice.
I need to be put down or some shit. Knew you couldn't resist the rings of Elden. I didn't fucking want to even play this shit, okay? Oh, I thought I paused it. Oh, I think I put it back to the start. You know what? Fuck it. Now we got other songs here. I don't know where I put it. I put it back to 20 seconds. No way we only listened to 2 minutes of that song. I mean, 20 seconds of that song. Love Pineapple Express. Yo, I need to watch that again sometime. I think the last time we actually watched it was in TRG in the Discord. When we used to do movie nights. A third monitor is just like the best thing I've ever fucking seen in my life. Wait, what the fuck is this? I didn't even read it before I fucking... Folks just giving me like... As fuck, what was I? Sure hope you didn't have to type all that out. This one's a little bit longer. Fuck it. Fantastic, don't question it. Okay. I can get jiggy with it. It might be the lack of the sleep, your brain is melting. It might be the lack of sleep. What makes you think I didn't get any sleep? Fucking slept for days, bruh. I think that's one of the reasons that I don't feel like especially when I first woke up. And when you oversleep and then you fucking feel like you're fucking like hungover or some shit. That was today, baby. That was today. Now we've got one from Oon. I say we say fuck Tark's one. Let's go for Oon's one. Let me at least copy that and paste it into the sage. Bah. How long is this one? 40 minutes. Oh no, only three. I'll give time. I overeat and undersleep. I just... overeat and oversleep and over everything, over smoke, over fucking saturate myself in content, over fucking everything, bruh. I just give myself too much. By the end of the day, I'm just sitting there pooped out. Why am I still watching this cutscene, bro? Art does suck. I over poo. Yeah, it's bruh. Ask Kayla, she knows all the poo stories. You know, before your boy was suffering with hemorrhoids, that you over poos. And it took a fucking... I just said... No. I'm not eating it. I'm not taking it. I'm not allowing it. I'm fucking... I'm so angry with this. Like, I'm doing a move to this fucking bitch. Get out of there. Too early. Fuck off. Why am I pushing that button? Okay, that was 100% just... It's greed. That's what it is, dog. Greed. That's what I am. Greedy. A greedy little bastard. It's fucking Dante's Inferno. That's the hell. That's the circle I'm going to. The fucking greedy one. All the fucking fat people. Let it come back. Let it fucking... You also overwatch. I do overwatch. Every time I'm watching Third Fist play fucking XCOM, he's like, oh, I'm gonna make this guy do Overwatch. And then I'm like, oh, Overwatch? Oh, no, it's just. Thought that was gluttony. Oh, maybe it is. I never understood the difference between greed and gluttony. They're both like sins and they're both like parts of the. Thought greed, gluttony was greed. Let the music take me away. Fucking something take me up. Sail away. Maybe that's what I need. And yeah. Fucking. That is the song I'd like to listen to on my deathbed. You know, when I go to fucking like Switzerland or something and get the fucking assisted suicide because I can't handle this fucking game anymore. Tall in the hips. Tall in the hips. Tall in the hips. Tall in. Not dodging like 10,000 times. I'm nearly finished. I put on Unz one. Okay, it is nearly finished. I should put on Unz one. Unz one. Sounds like a very expensive pair of shoes. See, this is like polar opposites. Let's go. Yo, I like this fucking lick. Like this lick. Alright. Briskly into the wind. Mm-hmm. Like a fart. Yeah, like a shit floating in the water. Floating down the stream to his next fat L in Elden Ring. I think the 12 puffs of marijuana also help. Tastes so sick, I just get to watch the music video up here while I'm just fucking smoking. Alright. Fake crack. Oh, I actually did. I did a real crack there. Okay, fake crack. Fake cracks. Oh shit, controller. I'm wasting the song. Holy fuck, work's been annoying today. You know what you need to do? I mean, I've said. Oh, you know what you need to do? You can tell him to go fuck himself. No. What am I doing? Ah! Okay, shaky start. Shaky start. We're back in it. We're back in it. Two handed weapon, you motherfucker. Abby. You know what? Air chop. Air chop. Oh. That was stupid. Oh, I'm alive. I'm alive. I'm alive. I'm alive. Like someone, I fucking pushed the button, but. No, no, no. I know what this one is. No. I knew what that one was. I knew I should have waited. I knew I should have waited. I knew I should have waited. But you know what I am? Impatient. 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 It's a virtue. It's a virtue. I've been fucking told all the way throughout my life it's a fucking virtue, and it's a virtue I just have not learned and I will never learn. Fucking 6-7 cast time. Fucking 60 seconds. Fucking 6 months. Fucking 6 years. I'm honestly, I'm fucking taking a shit coming back and I'm... Tisk tisk. You're telling me tisk tisk. I'm fucking... It's bad days, Layden. It's bad days. It's bad. It's bad days. It is, bro. It's 6 months. It's 6 months. I need all the safe places right now. Oh, don't fucking load up Elden Ring. This is the unsafest shithole you've ever fucking been in. And if I don't two-hand this weapon before I walk through this door this time, I'm fucking taking at least one finger off of my fucking hand. I'm in Jules. Which one? Probably a pinky. Actually, no, not a pinky. I'm a pinkies. How else would I go? $1 million. Fucking putting the high meter up. I need some kind of excuse for not fucking beating this bitch. I mean, do I though? Do I though? I don't even need a death counter anymore. I just need a fucking stream counter. How many streams is it gonna take me to beat this motherfucker? I'm well, enjoying my day off with the homies. Practicing some Cuphead. Let's go, let's go. Noon's gonna be the next Hitless Master. Targonix, watch out, watch out, watch out. Dude, ditch this cornea. Oh, you were talking about the 6 second cast time for the. Oh, I thought you were talking about that. Yo, you're so right, bro. You're so fucking right. Now, fuck off, you're a heavy weapon. You were like always doing heavy hit. Nah, I know, bro. You're not the first person, and you won't be the last to tell me that shit, but trust me. Yo, thank you for the lurk. I appreciate you. Yo, No, don't do it again. Look, he deflects the second one. That's supposed to do so much fucking damage. If I just wait for safe times, though, how can I not fucking dodge away from that? I was too early. Nah, man, I don't have juice. Oh, I do have juice. Get away from me. Get away from me. And more juice. It is true though. I need to wait for like openings like that, but I think Right, this is a fucking pain in the ass move, bro. I need to still be away from him. Okay, if you stand inside that circle, you're fucking dead, bro. No! I thought he was doing the other one. I also didn't need to dodge there for. Oh, no, take out the thing, take out the thing. I need to do the fucking Define Fortification. I actually thought I am practicing the hitless run. Oh, are you? Dude, that's awesome though. That is awesome. You're definitely gonna overtake Tark. Honestly, whatever Tark can do, Un can do better. I'm 100% there with it. Nah, I'm kidding. You both are fucking awesome. And yeah, you got this. You got this, bro. I fucking love this song, bro. It actually came off of Un's request. Like, Un had his request and then this one came on afterwards. First Elden penis fucking attempt of the day. Hey Cash, I'm sorry about this morning with my stream. I lost power because my neighbor set his house on fire. Yo, your neighbor's fucked up, bro. Cowboy was telling me a couple of things and your neighbor is fucked, bro. He needs to get evicted or an ASBO or a fucking restraining order or a fucking, I don't know, bro. He needs to get restrained into a chair or some shit. I'm sorry you're going through that though, baby. No, I want it to happen. Then we can do the world's duo hit. Like, yo, that would be fucking sick. Would that be the first? Oh, it's the world's second. Okay, world's second duo hit list. Yo, Un, fucking hurry up, bruh. Hurry up. Tar's waiting on you, bruh. Hey, off, let's go. Good to hear. Game looks deceiving. It's very difficult when Tark plays it. Yeah, to be honest, when you first look at fucking Cuphead, it's like, okay, you know, stuff doesn't look too hard, especially when you're watching Tark play because he makes it look easy. But yeah, load that bitch up and check for yourself. You'll see. It's like, I'm trying. Try harder. Me and Tark gonna plan that hitless Dark Souls. That's what I'm fucking talking about. I need to do this thing. Why does he always move back when he does his fire? Fuck you. Back here. Oh, I'm not even two-handed my weapon. Oh, I know what you do. I've seen you before. Now I just run away. Yeah. Guess what? I know what you're gonna do to me. I've seen it all before, bro. You wanna know why? Because I've been here before. Fucking 1,000 times. You not recognize me? Oh, no. No, shut up! Lava! What the fuck was that, bruh? You know what? I need to use this 3-second cast time. Fuck it. Oh. Question is that a one hit? Oh no, it's not even close because guess what? I've got the Define Fortification. You know what that means? You don't do shit to me, bruh. Oh, and you're gonna do that move. You know what that means? That means a free 6-month cast time. Sword up your ass. And guess what? That shit gives me health back too. And some stamina back. And then try and run. Oh my god, run! What the fuck are you doing? And back some stamina. Well, can't you tell? Oh, I hate this. Why am I crouching? How do you uncrouch? Okay, that's how you uncrouch. Oh! No! Oh, that's bad. You know what, I think I need some more fortification. No. You do one of them. You do one more of those, don't you? No? Okay. I'll take it. Oh, greedy. Drink. I fucking need a drink. Oh, don't be a bitch. No! That is a fucking
Can I get a fucking oh yeah?
Fucking Shaggy. Of course you can get a high yeah. Fucking high yeah my way out of this fucking game, bro. That was so stupid. Your boy was just fucking, this fucking paddle was just like, like, I'm taking off. I'm taking them off. I'm taking off. I'm taking them all off. I'm taking. I'm leaving them all. I'm leaving them all.
I'm losing sanity. One fucking thing at a fucking time. Here. Almost caught on fire. I'm trying. Dark Souls 1's gonna be a nightmare for me. Nah, come on. Come on. JT's gonna be fucking helping you through it, bruh. It's gonna be helping you through it. I don't have the Dark Souls knowledge like y'all. Well, not like me. Not like fucking me. How you doing, Dark Tsunami? I appreciate you coming in, bro. Sorry, I'm fucking like fucking for a sec. I was locked in there for a second. Only just got to welcome you in now. Like a ara ara. Fucking catacombs are gonna be hell. Gonna make me stab myself. Oh, thank you for the clip, Mune. My fucking glasses, bruh. What have I fucking done to them? I like scratched them or something. Nah, surely not. I better not be a fucking cut. I mean a fucking whatever call it. Do I even want to look at the clip? Probably not. Let's see where I went wrong. Let's see where I fucking went wrong. Everywhere. That's the... Oh! Thank you for the clip, Ewan. I thought it was me dying. The Ghost of New Lando are gonna be make me commit scooter ankle. That's, wait, what the fuck is scooter ankle? Is that like a German like suicide? Scooter ankle. Well, everyone try to commit Sudoku in the chat, right? I'm worried less about the bosses and more about the mobs. Ooh. Hitlist be a fucking pain in the ass. Has anybody done like co-op Hitlist before on the old Dark Souls? Oh, maybe that's what I need. I need some EB4 in my life. Yeah, maybe that's what I need. Maybe this is what I need. Maybe I just need and be fucking damage. Okay, okay. 6 month full time. Go down. Oh, I got a double. Oh, it's good. I'm gonna be cheeky. Fuck it. Eh. Ow. Pretty, but... Oh, you know what's really nice? I always dodge under that move whenever I use this thing. Ow! What's the length on that fucking daddy? Alright. One of these and one of them. And stand up! Stop crouching! This isn't a fucking crouching day. Yes, good. Oh, no, not a good one. No! Oh, stop being a bitch. Fucking too early. Too early. It was such a good start. It was such a good start. And then the choke. And then the choke. Start and then choke. Start and then choke. Start and then choke. Where's this fucking... When's it gonna end? Cordial, like, thank you for the lurk, bro. I appreciate you. You ever hit your ankle with a razor scooter before? Ooh, fate worse than death. Yeah, I actually know what you mean. Yo, that's actually a good point. Those people that do like scooter tricks and stuff, they've got balls, bruh. All right, a lot of people will do some BMX and fall on their ass. People will do some fucking like skateboard and fall on their ass. But you're gonna tell me somebody's scooting and they do one of those tricks where they flip the scooter around and then they don't land properly. And not only do they land on their ankle and break that shit, but the scooter comes in for the fucking decapitation. Oh my, oh my. This is why you don't scoot, people. Scooting is dangerous. Hell's Chad! What's up, baby? How are we doing? How are we doing? We're just talking about how scooters destroy ankles and you should never own one. And we're talking about how trash I am in Elden Ring. Well, that's more me talking about that, but it doesn't matter. Still a person, okay.
No matter how many times I get fucking made into this thing's bitch, I'm still a person, okay? You'll treat me with the respect I deserve. You know what's never failed me before? Rolling up another joint. Never failed before, bro. It's fucking 100% success rate of making me not give a fuck about the next run.
How we doing, Hells? Also, I'm doing good. Bit fucking tired of my power a bit fucking tired of my power company, but you know, what have they done to you? What have they done? Did they remove your power? Did they fucking take away the power? Or are they just charging you out of the ass?
They put up your bill by like $20.
Like, hell no. Hell no.
I'm so sick of this fucking game. Getting worse though, which is nice. I mean better. I mean worse.
But just so you know, Hell's Corp, we're having a bad day too, okay? Okay? Okay, we're having a bad day too, okay? Last time I played this game, Elden Beast, I was getting to him about 50% of the time I was getting to Elden Beast.
Yeah.
But to Elden Beast once. Once.
Did good that one time though. Got down to like nothing.
I think. I think I'm fucking trash. Yo, third, what's up, bruh? If you beat this boss before I leave the gym, I will fight the Godskin duo tonight. Ooh. Well, that's unfortunate that the Godskin duo are going to be fucking left alone tonight. That's unfortunate. They're going to be lonely. At least they've got each other, okay? At least they've got each other. How you doing, third? I hope you're doing well. Getting out to get that gains. I love to fucking hear it. We actually love to hear it. Big chair Logan, I swear, now he's gonna fucking, he's just bulking up so he can increase the chair. Soon he's gonna have like a fucking full-on lazy boy sitting on his head. Recliner and everything, that's gonna be like his fucking, like his snapback cap is the fucking... Oh, see, look, that's how you know it's fucking... I'm a Ray Downs. Shit again. UB4, it was the problem, okay? Okay? UB4, it was the problem. Hell's Corp, give me a boss song.
Okay. Never had a boss song from Hell's Corp. And I just know for a fact it's gonna be absolute trash. So
Hell's Corp. I was away to say I looked up and I seen Imago lurk mode and I was like, motherfucker, I'm not gonna get my song. But I got you. Thank you. And I appreciate the lurk also when you go into lurk mode.
Do. I also don't need a link or anything. If you just want to put in the name of the song, I can also just bring it on out to the palace. That song? I just don't want spoilies. Oh, what? To the boss? I mean, oh no, you're good. You're good, bro. Oh, I've been buffing, baby. Yeah, I actually removed all my other spells because I ain't been using any other spells, so it's just I've only got on Golden Vow in the fortification one that you told me to use. That's all I'm using now, just so I don't have to fuck around and look for shit. I knew you were going to give me a Spotify link. I fucking knew it, man. I fucking knew it. I had a fucking feeling right down low. Then I bring my head down low.
Love you too. Fucking knew this was going to be a Spotify link. Opening Spotify, how dare you? At least it opened on that monitor. The fuck is this? Alright, now I know what it is, I can type it into you.
Pepe. Hard bass.
The hard bass?
Dog, Hell's got the worst music. Oh, I mean, if Tark doesn't like it, then we got to put it on. I mean,
All I need is this without Imagine Dragons back in track and we good, bruh. This ain't it. It's just the car going vroom. Man, I'm gonna have to listen to this on Spotify. Like what? Like what? Fucking Hell's Court, bro. He said it was going to be trash. I mean, I assumed it was going to be trash. I'm fucking kind of hoping you're going to prove me wrong there. My friends, time to be the boss. The hat is very big hat, Logan. Yo, have you seen Thursday's big chair, Logan? It's actually fucking hilarious. Yo, surviving Scotsman. What's up, Boris? Just in case anybody doesn't know about the name change yet. One thing you should know about me, I will commit to the bit. Oh, he always commits to the bits. Mm-hmm. I had to oblige, said it was going to be trash. Yo, I need to go, like, check if this is actually a fucking scratch. Which means I'm actually going to have to lick it a little bit. I have to lick a little bit. Okay, thank Jesus. Jesus! Yo, Tom, this ain't a fucking...
Doing what is life
baby, don't hurt. Big chair Logan is Pog making food. What you making? What's happening? I'm getting fucked, you know. I'm getting railed. Only thing you should know about, yeah, I fucking did bit through the bits. The hat is very tingy. I had to oblige. Do blueberry muffin. Ooh. Twitch melting, keeping the ladies away. Ooh. Been pretty good. Nice. I applied for this flats bill thing, so it shouldn't be terrible, like an average. Okay. You should be on a flat bill and they're fucking not. Bro, it's $300. Last month was 110. Holy shit, bro. The fuck have you been hooking up? You started growing ganja or some shit. Okay, now I'm back down. Thank you for the host, Undead, you sexy motherfucker. How you doing? All right, drinky. Then we buff up. Then we going in. Venison grill steak sandwich. Holy fuck, man. But Boris is high class. This is a high class. Yeah, but it's just a laugh. Fucking venison sandwiches, you know what I mean? Boris said, fuck the ham and cheese. All right, now I lurk. Thank you for the lurk, Hell's Court. Thank you for the song. Even though, I mean, I kind of only half thank you for the song. Heading to work here. Oh, have a good way. Have a good day at work, me love. I mean, me lord. Fuck, bro. Twice I've done that. Damn. But yeah, let's have a good day at work. Bye. Whatever will be. Yeah, you have a good one too, Rusty. I love you. I'm gonna have to play some Elden Ring myself. Ooh. Yo, your boy's got a good PC now. I'm gonna have to like, get Elden Ring on the PC. They're from Asda, chill out. It's venison, bro. It's venison. You can't tell me to chill out, bro. You're eating fucking the meat of the gods. Oh, did I do the right one? I think I did. Yes. It's still cheap, give it a look. Asda venison sandwiches. I suppose it is Asda. Asda's pretty good for their fucking thingy. I think Asda's owned by like Walmart or something, right? Your guys' is Walmart's is our guys' is Asda's. Bum 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 bum. Hope you're doing well out there, sir undead. It's still cheap, give it a look, correct? Y'all, Surviving Scotsman, thank you for the host. That's why I mentioned, you know, Undead's one again, because I was like, Boris hasn't hosted yet. This guy's a fucking dick, bro. I need to fucking mention hosts again just to get him to host. Nah, I'm kidding, bro. Thank you so much for the host. I appreciate it. You never have to do that. You can put that to any streamer and every streamer out there, and you chose me. I appreciate you, bro. I appreciate you. TG hasn't fucking hosted it. I'm kidding. Y'all are fucking lovely. You know, I love y'all. Kill him dead. You got this. No, I don't. Don't patronize me, bro. What the fuck is going in tonight? You're up to date with chat? I'll tell you what's going on tonight. I don't know. I'm sure I've missed a message here or there, but I mean, everybody knows I still love them, right? Even if it is purely platonical. It's a word, right? I use that in context, right? Right. Oh, I got the double hit. Oh, come up from, give me that third. Give me that third fist, third. Let's go.
I better be in, man.
I'm gonna be cheeky and get that. Okay, no. That was fucking way too greedy. Way too greedy. We go forward, and then we go bang, and then we miss because I'm trash. I'm locked on and I still miss. Oh, that's a death, Should I drink that one or should I drink the other one? Oh, nope, should I drink this one.
Bam, bam.
Motherfucker.
Should have locked on, I should have locked on.
Fuck this game, bro. Fuck this. What were you telling that to the boss? Because that's what the boss did. I don't think you were telling me that to me. You were telling me that to the... telling that to the boss. Another fucking tune from the own. Love these music videos as well. Person looks like they're like fucking trapped in a coffin or some shit. Put him in a coffin. Oh no, it's fucking filling up with water. Oh, it's alright. They got out of the coffin. Tunes, baby. That should be a fucking... That should definitely be something. I don't know what it should be, but it should be something. Tunes. That's when Eun's like 70 years old or something, and he's like fucking, he just owns an old music shop and like giving fucking knowledge to the youth of today. Like on my day, we played on guitars, not MIDI players. Music was music, not noises. There were always noises, Grandpa. Give me the vow. Drink. See, look at this music video. People are going fucking crazy. Damn. Got some very and pretty looking lady scattering around the floor. Well, I'm sure she looks pretty when she doesn't look like she's dead, but she looks like she's dead right now because she's got music. I mean, makeup. Did I skip that cutscene so long ago? I get so distracted by the music now. See the music video and I'm like, I just want to watch. We had a good start last time as well. It's also a good start, not gonna lie. If I don't get fucking greedy and I just back up here. Yes. The greed was a thing of the past. Go. We lie. Yes, we know. We've seen it all before. Please don't deflect this. Or don't dodge it. No, please, let me drink. Oh. Fuck off! He just fucking deflects every one of them or something. I don't know what he does, but it's fucking disgusting. It's fucking disgusting. Radicons only do one thing, and it's fucking disgusting. Just fucking deflect it all. These non-stage 2 runs are killing my fucking soul, bro. Should maybe do some off-screen practice or something, or like play this game more than fucking one stream in a row. Bing, ding, ding, ding. I like these breaks though, you know what I mean? It's like a whole fucking month without the rage, and then I come back and then it's like, oh yeah, this is why I don't play this fucking. Ouch. My finger caught under me paddle. Me paddle. These paddles don't feel like they're pushing down. I'm making excuses now. Isn't this band again? Gorja. Fucking favorite of this song, fuck it. That'll put me on it next time I'm fucking. Right, this time. I can't believe I had such fucking really good starts as well. Like that's what's usually happening. I'm gonna fucking dodge forward next time that one happens. Press B, you fucking bitch, instead of pushing this damn ass pedals. Alright, we're gonna be B button players. B button. On the way. Fuck it, take me. That was never gonna be the run. That's just a loading screen. That's just another loading screen. Fuck it. I think I might have heard this and I fucking heard it, but listen. Okay, it is. Oh. If there's one thing that I would like to look into the future for, it would be to see when I fucking beat this boss. I'd just like to know when it is. Like, don't tell me the lottery numbers. Don't tell me fucking. I'd use it for good and good alone. Just to put some sanity back into my brain. Like, at least I know it's only 400 more attempts. Like, you know, at least I can start counting them down. Fuck your glowing wall and your glowing fucking galaxy penis second fucking stage that I can't even get to anymore. Might help you be better timing the boss if you get a big fish in a fucking aha version. Oh, okay, play Take On Me. By Big Fish. Okay. Take on me. And yes, I know. I should just be timing. I should just be fucking rhyming. I should just be fucking sliming. I know what I should be doing. Okay? But here I am, not doing what I should be doing. Okay? Because this is the life we've chose for ourselves. I'm going to try third fist. Have a wonderful day at the gym, bro. I hope you fucking get some beautiful gains. And I want to see that lazy boy on your head for Big Chair Logan. ASAP. Have a good one, bro. Gold Blue Devils, what is up? You fine as fuck. Tell you what, I'm not fine as fuck at winning in fucking video games, okay? Know what I'm to say, I'll say it anyway. And Havoc, I appreciate you always coming in here, bro. A fucking tune, bro. It's a fucking tune. Love me some trumpet. You know what? Maybe we need two headphones. Maybe that's what we need for this. We need to fully embrace the music.
Bring it away.
How much damage that does at the start. Okay. Two good ones. Nice. Take on me. I hate you. Alright, that one I can survive. What is that? Drink this one. Fuck you. Nah. What is this? Shouldn't have done that. 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 Imagine he does it this time to this song. Never mind. Yeah. Get with the tune, Cash. I can't even get with the fucking... You get with the motion of the ocean, okay? You know what I need? You know what I need? I need a fucking hydrate. Thank you, Zerg Tsunami. Thank you, Tsunami. I hope you're doing good out there, bro. That was awesome having you there for that Fall Guys the other night. We're definitely going to be doing that again in the near future, and it'd be awesome to have you there again. That was some good fun. And thank you for the hydrate. You know what? Time for me to put on the boss song. This is always my boss song that I don't fucking never beat the boss to. I've not beat the boss so many times before. It doesn't even matter if this isn't the time, because that's just like all the other times. So fuck it. Fuck it. Yeah, it's the fucking pain in the ass because we do it kind of like on American time. So it's usually like 8 p.m. EST. We might move up to 6 or 7 this time, but that's still late as fuck for us. But I understand when all the Brits and the Europeans can't make it or can win games. Okay. I pissed that you didn't get the Umbreon the other day. Crying. How you doing, Devs? Hope you're having a wonderful morning too, bro. Or afternoon, probably. Shadowhawk still up in this bitch catching fucking Pokemon left, right, and center. But you can't hear me, so you won't know what that means. I can do it in fucking Envoy. Oh, everybody coming out to catch. What is this? Is that a Beautifly? Is this another thing I should be catching? Oh, I'm wasting this song. Fuck you. Oh, my first one didn't even hit him. Fuck off. Oh, I need to drink sooner. So much sooner. I'm just fucking... I didn't even get to the good part of the song, bruh. I didn't even get to the good part. I didn't even make it long enough to the good part. Yo, Man of War, what's up, bro? Get him, Cash. I'm trying. Am I even trying? Shia LaBeouf, a normal Tuesday night for Shia LaBeouf. It's a normal Tuesday night for this fucking Elden penis. A normal Tuesday night is just getting me around its fucking thing and fucking me. Fuck it. Rab Cantor is gifted, dude. This song, chef's kiss, absolute chef's kiss. And welcome intern, Nocturne probably, right? Nocturne, I think. I'm usually shit with names. I think I'm proud of myself for that one. The rage of this game, man, it hurts to watch, bro. You think it hurts to watch? It fucking hurts to play. It hurts to play. You know what hurts worse is when I'm gonna fucking hit this fucking controller straight off my fucking... Look how fucked it is already, right? You're gonna tell me I don't rage my ass off, right? Look at what the animal... This is me LB. This is me left bumper me road, right? This shit isn't supposed to... Okay, wait. This shit turns like this shit. This ain't supposed to turn, right? Right? I mean, it's not supposed to turn. That's what it's supposed to be like. Fucking little, look at this little wiggly nipple, bruh. Hey.
bat's fucked. The LB's fucked. The up on the D-pad's fucked.
We are just fucked. Yo, Potigax, what's up, bro? Or Potigax, sorry. See? I'm shit with names. Shit with names. Sometimes good with names, bad with pronunciations. Alright. See, I bet it was you last time. This is the boss stall. I was full of shit last time. This is the right time. That's right, Shadow. This is the one. This is the one. I'm doing awesome, though, Manor War. Hope you're doing well, too. Hope it's a beautiful day out there for you. Same for you, Potigax. And you, Nocturne. Alright. Stop it now. Yeah, of course that doesn't do damage. Why would it? Not a fucking move that does damage or anything. Fuck you. Yeah, that one done damage. Eat that, you bastard. Something in the coconut. And they did. I'm pushing it. Thank you for letting me heal me, Radagon. Me boss. Oh, you're gonna hit me. You're gonna hit me. Yeah. Yeah, we've heard this one. Yeah. Hit him again. Yeah, like you fucking mean it. Take it.
Run, jump. That can be your backpack while you run.
Alright, I need to bring out my fucking thing. Okay. Third time on the Elden Beast, I think. Third time of the day. You have giant feet. Alright. And then I go wiener. Always does this fire garbage at the start, which is nice for us. It's nice for us. Stop it, please. Oh! I didn't know he was doing that move. Fuck! Thank God for his buff. For my buff. Fuck. I forgot I did that. Yo, I'm so fucking bad at dodging. Nice, did damage. No! Run, jump. I can be your backpack while you're on. I had the tunes. I had the flasks. I had the fucking sword. I had the fucking sheer will to beat him. But the brains was lacking. The brains were lacking. The brains are always lacking. And because of the fucking song, I couldn't hear him do that fucking... Was that your cum face? Nah, that's when someone comes at me. That's that face. That's what just fucking happened. Galaxy Peen had his fucking... Don't fall asleep. So many times I've heard the fucking boss song, I know every fucking... Do. Oh, some lonely island. Fuck it.
Oh dang, what is it, dog? I've got it.
You're telling me, bruh. Tall, bruh.
I've got it, my thing.
Why would I stand close to that? I know it explodes. I kind of thought that I was like in range still. It's a good start. Okay. What time is it, dog? It's time for a switcheroo. Yeah. Oh wait, that's a good shit. That's good shit. I'm a mother lover. No, I wasn't gonna let it go. Just let me get up and hit him, fucker. Yes. Mother's Day. Need some mud. Fucking do the thing. Ugh. I've been knowing you, but I can do it myself. At least I'm getting to Elden Penis a bit like sooner. I'm gonna make your mama do a hidden poses. I need some more health actually. Oh, shit. Shit. I didn't mean to push it so many times. I'm sorry. The dog is star. Bruh! Okay, at least drink the fucking potion. You're a mother lover with your fucking child. How's that still hitting me? Ugh, of course he fucks off. I just... No choking. Be my honor to be your new stepfather. Fucking way too soon, bro. Ugh. Okay, not a good start. Not a good start. But you know what? You don't need a good start to finish good. Okay? Everybody's day is another night. Oh, I shouldn't have fucking dodged. Fuck off. You're a fucking move after move after move after move after move. With the gift of light, I'm a sexer, right? Be my mother lover. Fucking one golden rune. I'm gonna have to go with fucking farming or some shit for that. Oh dang, what is it, dog? Yo, Yuki, what's up, bruv? I appreciate you coming in. You fucking beast. How is that hitting me? I hate it. Okay, fire, run. Oh, I'm fucking dead. I'm fucking dead. I hate it. Shut up. Fuck off. I hate you. Fuck you. Bitch, fucking hit tart. I've fucking seen it out of the corner of my eye. No, shut up. You didn't believe. Shut the fuck up, fucking rats. I don't even want to listen to it. I don't even fuck it. Maybe we need some Akon in our life. Akon. Fucking no, bruh. Default to the thing that won me the Iron Giant. Not the Iron Giant. Fucking. Okay. Might be my best work yet. My arse. I'll be the judge of that. Y'all, Claymore. What's up, bruh? I'm an embarrassment to all things Elden Ring. Brains were heavy lacking. Heavy fucking lacking! You've been playing Overwatch 2? Damn! I haven't seen you on Overwatch 2. You've been streaming it. Fuck, to be honest, I haven't been confused. Wait, hold on. Slippery Hippo told me something. Nice. That your fucking PC was fucked or something. Nice. Yo, Mojo. What's up, bro? Fucking, how we doing? Ah, man. Fuck. Okay, right. I need fucking Justin Timberlake to cry me a river so I can beat this fucking boss, okay? Okay. If not, I'm actually about to cry a river. Thank you for the sub, bro. I appreciate you. Fucking sexy ass. fucking sexy. How we doing, brother? We doing good. No, I'm not gonna lie to you. Nope. I'm doing garbage. I'm doing trash. I'm doing shit. It's been a horrible day. Worst day of my life.
Okay, not the worst day of my life.
Bottom 5 days of my life or some shit. I don't know. This game sucks. Never play it. Never buy it. Is can't stream and play games anymore. It's a fucking downer. Bad day, mate. Yeah, it's been horrible. Because of this fucking game. Nah, it's just the game. We're doing good. We're doing happy. We're fine. We're great. It's been amazing. I'm fucking sitting here getting railed by this guy, right? When I'm using 3 different buffs. Absolutely fucked. 3 different buffs. I've got an armor, I've got a big ass sword, it does a shit ton of damage. And I've got somebody in the chat that's beaten without armor on, just bare naked, butt naked, fucking cheeks showing. I can't do it anymore. Can't do it. I can do it. It's all about fucking Cry Me a River. Justin Timberlake will get us through this. One lyric at a time, baby. Fucking, I dodged that 0% of the time. I take those hits though. I don't mind that one. Oh, it's a good one. I dodged that 100% of the time. It's Mojo, bro. He's fucking, his sexiness is putting me off, bruh. Uh-oh. Okay, I dodged that one for once. Oh, this one. I hate you.
Jim.
Look how long he fucking waits to do that one. He likes to make you guess. Tell me you love me. Oh, no. Don't even laugh with me. What, he does another thing on that? You must have me confused with someone who's good at this game. How are you not getting taken damage from that, you fucking... I'm gonna take damage from that. I hate this ability, bro. Park's right, I need to get rid of it. Nah. Give me another hit, please. Please. One hit. Got some special gummies if you want. Ooh. You're getting railed by a guy multiple times. No, hey. Ha 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 ha. Ooh. Apparently, Radagon is both a man and a woman in the same body. So I'm getting railed by something. I don't know what it was. How many channel points to change weapon? You don't have enough. No one has enough. What else have I got? It's like plus 10. I don't even know. Yo, Claymore, thank you so much for this subby, bro. Here we go. Here we go again. I don't even know what I've got plus 10. I don't think I've got anything plus 10, but I've got a few things plus 9. You want to know what I'm going in with? Okay. Changing the weapon for Tark. I be your river. Changing it for you, baby. It's not working. Change weapon. I'm changing. Grimy. I think I still do Golden Vow though. I don't do my flask because it doesn't actually fucking do anything to the weapons I'm using. Hope that brings a smile to you, mate. Oh, you always bring a smile to my face, Claymore. Always. Cartman's mom has got it going on. I appreciate that, Claymore. You're well too kind to me. Well too kind. Don't you ever feel down? So I got you. Oh, sir, me lord. He's way too good to me. All right, I'm not listening to everybody. Okay. Okay. Songs so shit. Fuck it. Look at that fucking trash ass damage compared to what I'm usually doing. Ow. 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 Okay, 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 okay. You know what? You know what? You know what? You know what? I just need to think here. Let's go party.
In a party world.
I forgot he does a second hit on that. I forgot.
You can clean my hair.
Oh, I got a real kilt now. Mm-hmm. All T1s get the kilt, baby. Okay. Boom, baby. See that big fucking flick? 800 damage. That's embarrassing compared to my normal weapon. Touch me there. So how did that go, Tark, huh? Change the weapon. How did that go? How did that go?
Undress me anywhere.
Oh, look. Here's Little B. Another person that's completed the game. We'd love to see it. We'd love to see it. just a second. I'll read that in just a second. How we doing, Lil B? How we doing, bro? Hope you're having a wonderful day out there. Let's see here. Oh man, see, this makes me mad. I'm lazy and lost the end footage of my PC stream and the start of my console streams. I used the end for my console and the finale for the PC version, and my co-op was zero for the start of the console playthrough. Damn, bro, you've been losing a lot of fucking... You've been losing a lot of fucking stuff lately, bro. A lot of footage. I'm sorry to hear that, dude.
Yeah.
Oh, what? You've been tired as hell, so you think you've been, like, making, like, mistakes when you've been transferring stuff over or something? Or you just delete the wrong thing or something? Yeah, let's get fucking wet, bitch. Oh! He just gives me the fucking toes of... The toes of fucking Supreme. Ooh!
You can move my hair, undress me everywhere.
Of course that is a fucking thing. Work and my girlfriend keep me busy. And so I did my month off Twitch. Ooh, a fucking beautiful month, baby. Nah, it's good, bro. I always take a good break. I'd forget to highlight. Yeah, I forget. I do that as well. Fucking downloaded all my Elden Ring streams and one of them got corrupt. One of them got corrupt, baby. Wait, what? Dog, that's a 12-year-old. Wait, what? Damn. The fucking... fucking jubbly fucking ass. Damn, wait, she's underage. Ouchers. Golden vow, baby. I got my Malenia clip though. Only boss missing from the PC playthrough. I think maybe Radagon and Godfrey's death, so I could be wrong. Dude, that fucking sucks. I'd be pissed if I fucking...
By my side.
I'd be pissed if that shit happened. Suck me, Tark. That sucks. I also have 30 highlights. Need to post it on YouTube. Ooh. We're gonna have some YouTube content going on. Dog, I'm a 12-year-old. Dad said I can't date until he's dead. Wow. He doesn't want to date you, he just wants to fuck you, bruh. Taking my one hit and I'm out. That's all I wanted, bruh. That's all I wanted. I'm a free man now. I'm a hit and run. Simpsons hit and run, baby. Ah! Why are you doing that to me? That was a parlay. Oh! Ouch. Okay, I don't know if I'm putting much fucking, like, thought into these whip runs, but... Use no whip. Fuck you. Fuck you. You told me to use a different one. You told me to use a different weapon. Motherfucker's regression. Motherfucker's depression. You told me to use another one. I'll use another one, bruh. Also had a few finger runs. Use a good... It's a fucking whip. It's a whip. How you gonna tell me that fucking... This? What's up? What? Ah, that's a shot. It doesn't even have a combo, bro. I'm fucking spamming that, and that's all it's got. Embarrassing, bro. You wanna know what its LT is? A fucking kick. One to the left, and one to the right, and two to the left. A little bit of maybe, oh, right around. A little bit of. I think I missed something, the little bees. Yo, what's up, three legs? Oh, fall in love with a leg like you. I've always been in this. I'm just streaming a lot more now because I'm grown. In the past, I highlighted, and it wasn't anywhere the content I make now. But the series I'm making parts is just like 10 now. See, that's a good thing though, bro. Like everybody goes back to their first YouTube video and they're like, God, what was I fucking doing? But you got the fucking. That's a good thing about improvement, bro. Can't wait to go back to fucking uploading content. Whip it, mate. See? Claymore believes in me. Claymore believes in my whips. Are you gonna tell me a whip isn't a good weapon?
It'll be what's Gucci.
Whip it real good. Whoopa! See? See? Everybody's admiring the whip apart from Tark. Oh, a Prince song. Let's go, devs. Whip all's well with everybody? Oh, we doing well over here, three legs. Just getting off work. Rain again. Ooh. Looking for a sexy man? There's plenty in the chat. Look us. That's all. Ah, yeah, good luck. I need it. I fucking need it, bro. Gaming time, you already know. Just got home from work. Ooh. Little B home from work. Fucking. Three legs just getting off work. Here's me listening to Prince getting railed over and over. I wanna be your lover. Forget with my friends. No, it's not that song, but. Yeah, you think I'm sexy? Yo, you well sexy. I told Kerbo that you streamed, by the way. I was like, did you have cam? I was like, yeah, he's got cam. And then within like 20 seconds, all I heard was, damn! And I was like, no. How am I doing? I'm doing fucking trash, bro. Doing trash. I'm out here trying to get dubs, and then here's fucking Tark coming in with his use a different weapon, and then I switch to a different weapon, and then this motherfucker's like, dude, that's not a good weapon. Oh, fuck. I shouldn't have. You know what? Hold on. Let me breathe. Is it breathing does that anything? Let me hold my breath. You holding the breath did nothing. Yes, thank. Yes, thank. Yes, thank. I bet Tark stinks, bruh. He's never smelled like nice in his life. Might be good at Cuphead, but he ain't good at fucking cleaning his sack. You fucking requested this one again, devs. You fucking beast. You beast. These fucking loading screens, hurry up, bruh. Make me want to go into next gen consoles and shit. Alright, guess what we're going back to? The fucking sword. The only things I've got ranked up is the whip, the finger weapon, and the sword. And I think I'm doing better with the sword than anything else. I'm fucking cheesing it, bro. That's why he wants me to change, because he knows I'm cheesing it. He's like, no, I want you to fight him properly. And I'm like, no, no, Why would I fight him properly when there's a cheese option available? And it's when you die with the cheese that you get to understand how shit the player really is, you know. Where am I? Golden Vow, and then I'm drinking, then I'm in. Mm-mm. He's not good at any head, he's good at giving head. Don't you start, no, I'll tell you something. I'll tell you something.
Heart can't work much, but you can work that mouth real good.
Mate, you got skill. I love Claymore. But who else came in here only giving positive vibes? I think it was floored. And I turn around now, it's like, don't fucking patronize me.
I'm such a dick, man. I should be nicer to people. Fuck's sake.
That was a keyboard, but for some reason I made it a fucking mouth instrument. Fuck it. We're back to the cheese. Nah, fuck people. Exactly. Fuck Tark. Yeah, don't give me my two fucking things. Why would you? You wanna know what works? You wanna know what fucking works? Just being ultra super fucking greedy with this bastard. That's what works for me, okay? I know everybody's got their own little fucking things, how they fucking play games. Well, guess what? Your boy's just a fucking guy who lives off of greed.
Back up on this.
Dodge that and you're a bitch. He fucking deflects it though. I hate him. He does a follow up on that. Oh, I got the hit off though. Okay, this is good. I can go in with just only using one flask. Drink it! And I double drank. Yeah, you jump away from my ability because you know it's gonna fuck you. This one's behind you, you're not deflecting shit.
Alright, give me my fucking shit, give me my juice. Where's divine fortification? I need to drink this. Go on to this, double hand this bitch.
Give him a shafting. Oh, I'm giving him the real shafting. That shaft that is the galaxy penis. Yo, I've only ever started calling him that ever since you called him that. I'm 100% trademarked by fucking Claymore. He was the first person to call it galaxy penis. Give me these hits, baby. I'm too close. No, let me out of his fucking chest, man. I kind of need to do one of these. Wait. No. Oh, I knew it was all bad. Alright, fucking just drink. Stand up. Do it. Jump! Oh my god, man. Oh my fucking god. Where is he? Oh, there he is. See ya. Whoa! I didn't know you had that move. I don't think I've ever felt that one before. It was hard though. It was hardcore. Yo, Bango, what's up, baby? I'm just getting fucking railed. Welcome to the railing station. Rail station. Fuck off. How many moves of that have you got, honestly? Hit him a couple of times. I'm gonna summon my health back. Nice. No. Bro, I dodged it. I didn't. Work as well. 3. Hell yeah, everybody chilling at the work. Fuck, I'm just double drinking that. I don't give a fuck. I think I need divine fortification again. Next time, after this. No! Run away again from this as well. Oh, the fire's coming from a fucking girl. I have to be. This is a fucking tune, by the way. What is this? I don't know. Can I get away with this? No. Flick. Come here. What's this? I don't know. Be my girl. I don't care about that, bruh. I'll take some to give some. No! What are you drinking? Fucking alcoholic. Oh. Get out of that. Please, let me out. Let me out. Drinks ready. Fuck it. One of these. No, no, not again. Drink. No, not again. I'm a fucking choke merchant. I'm a fucking choke merchant.
Thank you for the host, Yuki. Appreciate you. Welcome to the fucking railroad.
Oh, man. That was the fucking run. It's a fucking tune as well. That was a fucking... That was the fucking run. I'm actually crying. What time is it? 8:40. I'm having one more fucking fight and then I'm raiding the fuck out. What's that song? I say hey. Oh, fuck. That's what I say. Hey. What's up, Nonstop for Blondes? Whatever the fuck. Yeah, whatever it is. You'll know what I'm talking about. Yo, Mystics, thank you so much for the lurk. I appreciate you. Hope you're having a wonderful day, whatever it is you're doing out there on this day of dick. Do ah. Yes, one more. One more. One more. One. One. When I'm lying in bed, you better know. Oh, that was stupid. Oh, I don't even have fucking juice for that. I hate you. Fuck you. Yeah, I get my hit first. Ha. Ooh, your hit does more damage though. I'm trying to be greedy, fuck it. How am I in that fucking ring? You're a lying fucking bastard of a game. Liar. 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 Fucking liar. Yeah, it probably wasn't the run. Probably wasn't the run.
Alright, I'm making this go to fucking
Oh wait, no, actually it's 2:33. Okay, yeah, no, I'll go for like 15 minutes until it comes to 9 o'clock. I'm gonna go for a pee though. Another day, another Elden Ring not beaten. Nah. Oh no, I should have the blue one out. Blue, da ba dee da ba da. Maybe I should do it. I'll have to ask Third if I should put on that buff for phase one. I'm pretty sure he said mostly just use it on phase two. Which is good. I don't think phase one's fucking with too hard. I'm just being shit. What's going on? And I get a deep breath, and I get real high. Hey. Fuck. Oh yeah, of course. The range of a fucking... I'm done. Oh, no. That'd be a fucking miracle if I made out of this. Oh, I did. It's a good one. Good. A good one and I fucked it. What? That's usually the good one, man. Like, after a certain amount of time, my fucking... Oh my... Jesus. Come on. Yeah, bopping away, Claymore. Heaven is a place with cash. Oh, me love, me lord. Fucking hell, man. I swear, I'm not in love with you. Not all the way. Me lord. Because he's dead. Fucking badum ch. Badum ch. Ah. Every time Park says something, I light up this joint. Push down the anger a little bit. Heaven is a place where this boss is fucking dead. Uh-oh, wrong one. Okay, timing's off. That always hits though, because... Oh, that's a good one. Yo, fucking like two attempts ago, Tark, I was fucking so close, bruh. Elden penis was so fucking low. Wasn't anything really. Work, you fucking trash ass brain. What closes it to 9 o'clock? Ah, 8 minutes. Good. 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 Eight minutes of pounding, then we done, baby. Alright. Anima. Well, I've got faith. I've got some faith that this is the fucking run of faith build. I've got faith. It's gonna be the one. You know what? I did very, very good with this song. So you know what? Fuck everybody. Fuck everything. I don't care if we listened to this song like 10 minutes ago. I'm back on it. This one, for some reason, I was in the zone. And this is, you know, this is where I'm just gonna fucking prove it wrong. Nothing about the bow sound.
Push the button.
Take those traits all day. No, you bastard. How many times am I gonna get fucked by that? And before I learn, to be my girl, it's gonna become the new pumped up kick spray. Fuck you and you're deflecting that shit. Too close. I'm not. Nice. Alright, Elden Penis, let's do it. We'll get Elden Penis at least. And we'll just make this the last run because it'll be that time. It'll be 10 o'clock by the time we fucking get fucked by this thing. I don't know if I've got enough for a Taker's Flame. No, I don't. Sorry, I didn't even want to use it anyway. No, I'm gonna get stuck on his belly again. I'm just doing that to do extra damage. I know I haven't got the Taker's Flame on it right now. Drink up more stuff first. Comes again with a second, I know. I fucking pushed that button as soon as I said B, and I swear. Oh God, the fucking buff is so good. Thank the fucking god that is Third Fist. Yeah, of course you're gonna just fuck off. I'm just gonna have to drink for that. I just want a hit, bruh. Give me that hit. Being greedy, fuck it. Greed all the way. I don't get it, bro. Sometimes I can run away from it, sometimes I can't run away from it. You're gonna do now, oh, bitch. Whatever you're doing, can I not be crouching for it? This one where he goes up in the fucking sky, yeah. Right, can I jump this time instead of being a little fucking non-jumper? Jump! Hey! I still get hit by the fucking thing. Oh yeah, here we go, up in the fucking skies again. Yeah, the fire. Oh, maybe I just run away. Run away. Fucking let me get close to you. Let me touch you. Fuck. No, I'm out of this. I'm out of the groove. Temper's new groove. This is a lot worse than my last one. And I just fucking fucked that. No! I don't know if this tune's doing the work it was last time. I dodged that. Yeah. Good. No more distractions, please, please, please. I can't handle it anymore. Oh. Oh, finally dodged it. Oh, this ain't good. No, definitely not good. Stop it! No! Like, what are these moves? What is this fucking moveset? It's fucking embarrassing is what it is. Alright, just wait out. Fuck this. Fuck. I can hold my hands up and say I'm fucking when I'm defeated for the millionth time. Put it down a bit. Fuck it.
Come on, Alan.
Yeah. It's not fucking come on, Kashmir, I'll tell you that much. Well, it has been for the past fucking like 2 hours. Oh, I'm so fucking... I'm so done with this shit. Yeah, come fast. Alright, Mr. Mega MG Studios. We're gonna be raiding out to this homie. Cause it's his 5 year or 3 year anniversary. I don't know why I said 5 year. Cause I know what's coming on that 5 year. I couldn't come fucking fast enough, I'll tell you that much. Bring up the spreadsheet. Alright, this is the homie we gonna be raiding out to. Come on, one more attempt. I fucking hate you. Come on, Tarkonix, come on, Tarkonix. You know I'm never gonna complete the game, Tarkonix. Is he kicking ass in fucking Cuphead?
Eileen.
You never know, maybe this is the one, right? Yeah. Maybe.
Maybe I just don't smoke before this one. Maybe that is the trick. Maybe I am just getting too high for it.
I'll have a smoke and think about it. You love to suck.
You love to suck? He loves the way that you rotate the balls while you're doing it.
Cheers, three legs.
Push it, salt and pepper. Let's go.
Play with fluffy penis. What is up? Is up my fuck. Show this every time. My blue fluffy penis. Nothing much, just got on. Hell yeah. Blue's also completed this game. Love to see it. Love to see what the homies complete games. So lovely to see. You think I would complete it so you know you guys could get to see? No. Are we finally getting good? No. I think Kashmir and getting good in the same sentence are just not two fucking things.
Baby.
I pushed it.
Do, 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 do.
Taking it. I don't care.
Real good. Shit.
I know you're fucking... I know.
Ah, shit.
That wasn't even an attempt. That wasn't even a fucking attempt, bro. It's fucking sad and pathetic. That's what you are. Where's my mirror? I need a mirror, bro. Where's my fucking Coke mirror that I got from the fucking up one place? I could ordered a vape and got a Coke mirror instead. You'd love to see it. Tanya, if I was on Coke, I'd never be able to get this fucking thing out of the fucking... There we go. Little mirror. You are trash. You will never complete this game. In fact, the fact that you think that you will complete this game is a joke in itself. Right, I need to fucking clean up my beard.
I need to clean up that beard, bruh. Yo, Wendy's lover, what's up? We're just getting railed over and over and over. You know the drill. You know the drill. It's that self-improvement. That self-improvement, okay? Starts within. It starts with you.
It's starting with me. I'm starting.
All right.
Push it.
You are a toy. You can do this. One for you. This one's for you. We got this. We got this. This is the win. This is the win. I just like to... Oh, fuck. The screen's not even on, bruh. Oh, no. I'm giving up fucking precious hitty time. Oh, it's good, though. It's not good. I got greedy. What's new? What's actually new? Got greedy again. What's actually new? I'm cringe. I'm fucking cringe. This is actually going good. I'm gonna fucking back up and heal. What is? Oh, I don't have enough fucking juice. Fuck it. Yeah, your fucking teleportation jitsu. What the fuck? Oh, I always forget about that. That last hit. That last hit's just a fucking killer, bro. Just a fucking killer. Just a fucking killer, bro. Just a fucking killer. It would have been hilarious if you beat Elden Beast, but none of us could see it because you were on your browser display. That would have been fucking, I'd have been, nah. That would have been my last fucking stream ever, bruh. My fucking, never ever play this again. Push it, push it. I shouldn't have done this, I shouldn't have done this. Whoa. He doesn't do a third one on that. Fuck him. I hate you. Ugh. No. We have sore legs and Battison. That's the last one. That is the last one. I don't care. I don't care anymore. I don't care anymore. We're done. We're finished. We're finito. We're done. We're done. We're never fucking coming back to that fucking... Why did I even open this game up? I hate it. I hate you. I hate everything. I hate the fucking life. I hate everything. Fucking been a very good stream, everybody. Thank you very much for coming by. And we fucking love everybody, but fuck everything. I hate you.
I hate it, bruh.
I'm fucking... All right.
Make my day.
Well, let's try and make this dude's day, okay? One more. No, the raid started. The raid's fucking started. The rest, the fucking Kashmir tilt, 100%. What if you raided Mega and he was beating Elden Beast? Then I'd fucking cry inside and die inside. He's actually doing fucking hitless runs. Well, not hitless runs. He's actually just doing some fucking, what do you call it? I'm sorry, everybody. We'll get it next week, hopefully. Maybe. I don't know. We'll be back for Fall Guys Friday on Friday. You already know. Thank you, everybody that came out today. Y'all are fucking amazing. Me Oon, me Kayla, me Tark, I guess. Me Blue. Yes, I gave up, okay? I always give up. What's your problem, okay? You know, we don't always need to. Devs, Scotsman, fucking, I appreciate everybody. Wendy Lover, the fucking bitties today, the subs, the raids, fucking... I love it, everybody. And DJ Mario, thank you for the fucking follow like 10 minutes ago and I didn't even hear it. Fuck, I'm sorry. All right, again, back on Friday. Y'all have amazing days out there. Y'all deserve it. Fuck you, Blue, and fuck you, Tark. Fuck yous all. He never wears a kilt, he always tilted. Yep, cashmere tilt. It's true. I'm actually going to beat it before you again. Do it. Lap me. You won't. You'll get him next time, Cash. Thank you, Oon. You have a good day. Everybody else, fuck off. Alright, check yous all next time, everybody. Love yous all. Show this guy some love. He's a beast. Oh shit, I'm still streaming. Anyone's still here?
Joe.
Hi, everybody. Good one.